What's up, guys? It's me, the one, the only Irish Beast82. If you don't know, now you know. Welcome to the stream, guys. I got some fun stuff going on today. Today's poll is, what is your favorite candy? We've got Snickers, Starburst, Skittles, or other. Drop your choice in chat. So we're going to get that poll going on right now. On top of that, guys, don't forget we do have our Irish Beast82 giveaway going on. Make sure you subscribe. Simply type giveaway in the chat, and then for your chance to win the official Irish Beast82 sticker there, we'll go ahead and get that one going right now. Let's see what else we got going on. Looks like there was an update the other night for Fortnite. We're going to jump into some solos. Actually, I see this one of my friends right here is online. 7 left. Let's see if we're going to send him an invite since he's only got 7 left. Invite the party. We'll give him a couple minutes. While we do that, we're going to go look at the shop here in a second. Let me get something to drink. What is up, EK? Yeah, for sure. When you're ready to jump in, let me know. Well, we got a spot for you. Right now, we're going to look at the item shop, see if there's anything I absolutely can't live without. While we wait for my friend to finish up his match. God, I swear the weekend has been in there forever. Like, he's always in the item shop. I don't know if maybe he paid for a permanent spot in there or something, but this guy is like been in there forever. That's kind of cool though. Is that a harvesting tool? It is a harvesting tool. That's kind of cool. It's kind of weird that he got an actual, like, I mean, I guess it is an icon skin, but it's kind of weird that he wanted his own harvesting tool and stuff like that. I wonder if he actually plays Fortnite or not. Kind of interesting. Yeah, they got all the avatars. Zuko's kind of cool looking. The firebending. We got Katara. Toph. This is still in the shop. I'm still debating. What does it say? I'm getting V-Bucks to get the Kronos bundle Saturday. Yeah, I heard that's getting ready to drop. I also heard the weapon's gonna, his weapon's supposed to be coming out too. This guy's kind of cool looking. Delirium. I like his mask. And then there's this, what is this? Caster. He's been around forever. So I don't really see anything too much that I can't live without. Bush Ranger's kind of cool. That's kind of like an older skin also. Squat Kick. That's kind of weird. What else? Anybody else I can't live without? Don't really see too much. Lady Gaga's still in the shop. Wow. That werewolf bundle, man. I'm still eyeballing that werewolf bundle. I'm like, oh. Is this the one I bought? I can't remember if I bought the diesel or not. I think I did. I think this is the one I bought, guys. Just so you know, if you do buy this, it does sound like a freaking lawnmower. I'm pretty sure. Oh, no, I don't own this one. This isn't the one I own. Which one do I own? Let me see. I gotta go look and see which one I own. Oh, I own the Dominus, guys. Oh, yeah, so if you buy the Dominus GT, it sounds like a freaking lawnmower, just so you know. Me and Girly played yesterday. It was funny. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Girly's really good, actually. Let's see. I don't really see a whole lot in the shop that I can't live without. So, I haven't gotten the Battle Pass yet. I'm waiting until I hit, like, level 80. So I could try to get hopefully all my V-Bucks back. Let's take a look at our quest and see what we got. What is this? Land an element shrine from the bus. That's easy. And land on water for that one. Oh, land on water from the bus. Oh, that's an easy one too. So we got one vote for our poll already. Somebody said Snickers. I think it's one vote. I can only see the bottom half of it. Oh no, we got two boats. Two votes for Snickers. Nice.
Yeah, that's probably the one I would have went with too, is Snickers. I don't know. I just try to do random polls to make things interesting. Let's see. What do we got? Travel distance while sliding. Destroy stone structures. Visit Mount Olympus and coastal call. What is that? Columns. Collect cabbages. That's an easy one. Use rock wall. Use rock wall and hit the opponent with throw rock. Oh, that's the, Earth bending. Open earth chakra. Unlock quests. Interesting. Oh, so you gotta do all these ones so you can unlock this one. Oh yeah, thanks for that. I mute when I cough, guys. So basically what I was saying is we're gonna send this guy another invite, and then if he doesn't join here in a minute, then we're gonna jump into solos. I think he just finished a match, so he's probably taking a break. We're gonna jump into some solos. What language is that, Under Fox, that you're speaking? That's kind of weird. Do I have a translate thing here? Translate to English, let's see what it says. It says, Satsiri Akal. That's what it says it translates to. Whatever that means. God, my throat is itchy today, guys. I don't know what's going on. And what's going on with the pole up there? It's like doing this weird twitch thing. Oh, it means hello? Hello. And salutations. What is going on with this? Oh, okay, get rid of that. Yeah, the pole is doing something weird up there. It's doing some kind of weird twitch thing. I added some fun new stuff to the... I figured it out. Okay, so... Remember I told you I couldn't figure it out last night, Under Fox, the stuff I was adding to the stream? I figured it out. Okay, so the whole thing was... I couldn't figure out why I couldn't get the background to disappear. And then, and like, leave on its own. Like how I do with the, Scarface. You know, like, at the end it disappears. I'm like, why won't it disappear? Why won't it disappear? Then I realized that's because the clip was ending with a picture of the person. So I said, well, how do I fix this? So I just added the little freaking, background, a green background to it, and then chroma keyed it so it disappears. So now I can do cool things like this. Let's see, is it gonna work? Oh, now it's not gonna work? Are you shitting me? That's so funny. Now that I showed up, it doesn't want to work. Fuck it. Alright, let's see. We got reach max ammo, restore shield types. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna do this one right here, I think. And then I'm gonna land at that. Why would it. Fortnite's bugging out on me. Come on, pick it. Pick it. What is going on here, guys? Pick it. There it goes. I clicked it like four times, it didn't want to go. Alright, we're gonna land over here. We're gonna land at this little, Oh, actually, that's not where I thought it was. We're gonna land over here. Attempt to land over here. I'm looking for that temple. I think it's way the hell over there now. Oh, wait, no, I see it over there. I gotta land at a temple, it says. Yeah, no, it would have been cool if it worked. I don't know why it's not working. I tested it and tested it when I was messing with it. It worked just fine. I have no idea why it's not working right now, though. Anyway, though, we'll do this one instead.
Activate beast power.
Let's get it, guys. Let's get it. I have all this cool stuff, but I'm wondering if it's not going to work now. Somebody else is landing in over there. Alright. Is this even where I want to land? Oh, no, it's not. Okay, good. We gotta go land right over here. I think that was one of the quests, is you gotta land at one of the temples. It doesn't look like anybody's here. No, I don't think anybody is. Yeah, that's what I needed. Land at one of the temples from the shrine. Shoot, we're jamming. Look at her. Let's do it. Let's jam. Does she got anything good for me? Let's see. No healing needed. Oh, she gave me a med kit, though. Can I find a weapon now? Oh, there we go. We got an AR. We're off to a good start, guys. Not bad, not bad. Got those shotgun shells. I might use those later. There is a guy up there, though, guys. Let's remember that. He landed, like, up there somewhere. But you know what, guys? This is an awesome little shed here, and I'll show you why. If you don't know, if you guys don't know, check this out. Bam! Guaranteed shields. Watch this. Ready? See if I can get the bottom ones and all the rest will fall. Here goes. Nice. And then I'll pick up that shield for later. Oh, and I got a frenzy shotgun too. Nice. Now I see my sniper. What? There it is. Well, it's kind of a sniper. I think I'm going to get rid of the frenzy, actually. Because I forgot I had the water bending. Does this thing have a scope on it, though? No, don't. Of course not. Of course not. Let's see, though. I wonder why that's not working, though. That's going to bother me. Give me 2 seconds, guys. I want to check something. I think I just realized why it's not working. 2 seconds. I apologize. What are we doing here? Let me look at this. Let's see. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I don't know if it'll work or not. Let's test it. It's still not working. That's so weird. Okay. That might have worked. Let's see. Nope. I don't know. I'm not going to mess with it right now. I'll mess with it later. But when I do get it to work, it's going to be amazing. It was working earlier. I don't know why. I don't know why all of a sudden it's not working. It's a little bothersome right there. Because, I was like messing with it. I did it on my stream deck and everything, and it was working fine. And now it's like, nope. You want to use this? Haha, fooled you. You ain't getting that. Even though it was working earlier, I don't know. I don't understand. That's fine though. That's fine. We'll get it. Ooh, we should go third party these people. I thought there was a person up here. I think they hired the person that was here. There used to be a person there that would actually they'd scan everybody for you. I feel like they're down there. I just seen the shot fire from over there. They're over there somewhere. Cause I see, and they're shooting at somebody over here. Oh, like over here. Yep, you seen it? Oh no, it's over there. Let's see if we can sneak up behind them and third party them. Oh, distance wall's sliding. Look at, I'm still going. Can I get the whole thing? Oh, nope. I'll get it right here though. Yeah, there we go. Finish that challenge. I didn't even know I was doing a challenge. Ooh, that's a real person right there. How do they not know I'm here? Watch this. Now they do. Oh, I didn't realize this one didn't have no... No! What the fuck? I didn't realize they had no scope on there, though. Well, that was the first match. We're gonna ready up. I don't know how I didn't kill that guy, though. Honestly. I should have switched to my waterbending like he did. I thought I could have took him. Well, I was debating. I was like, should I shoot him with a sniper Then I realized, it's a huntress. It probably won't do too much damage. Actually, I probably could have got a headshot on him, honestly. Honestly. Oh, he must have something good. He didn't even want my blue huntress. He's like, nope. Guys, my lights for my green screen just showed up. I'm super excited. I was debating if I wanted to go pick them up. I was like, all right, so should I pick them up today? Or should I pick them up tomorrow? And then I was like, I really wanted to work on this stuff for the stream. So I was like, well, I could pick them up tomorrow after I drop my son off at school. All right, so we're going to do a headshot with an opponent emote at Mount Olympus for 5 seconds. Drive different. I'll do that one. That's an easy one. I want to look at my quest, though, because I want to get something marked here. Something we want to do. Supply drops. If I track that, will it show me where the drones are? Oh, no, it doesn't. Okay. What about the story mode? Are we on the story mode still? Oh, we gotta wait 4 more days for that one. Where's our weekly? I like doing the weeklies because the weeklies give you a lot also. Damage opponents with mod. Hit players with shockwave grenade. Purchase patch up. Mod. Benches. What about this guy? This guy's got something going on. Oh, I gotta land on the water from the... Okay, okay. How about we do this one right here? We'll track this one. Alright. Let's track this one, guys. We're gonna do this one. Like the bus driver. What level am I anyway? That's weird. It's not actually. Oh, maybe because I'm not in a group. That's why it's not showing my level. Normally it shows you a level up there, but then I realized I'm not in a group or anything. Sorry. I gotta switch this real quick. What level am I? Oh, it doesn't tell me. Is there coral over there? Oh no, that's someone's back bling. Oh guys, I totally messed that one up. There's people landing everywhere. Yeah, like right there. I try to get to this cart right here. I feel like there might be something over here. Oh, I'm supposed to collect cabbage or something, ain't I? There we go. Nice. Get my bike. Get my bike! Yee-hoo. Coming in, guys. There's someone in here. Yep, there sure is. I just seen him go. Get off the bike. Get off the bike. I don't want the bike this time. There we go. Now we're talking. Give me something good. Oh, drum gun. And I got water. Let's go. I hear a rare chest. I think that's what I'm hearing. Yeah. Oh, this is a legendary chest, not a rare chest. A legendary. Oh, let's go! I think I want that frenzy, though. Oh my god, look at all that ammo. And we got the shields, too. Somebody's coming this way. Alright, grab that splash. Alright, let's get it. I got a purple huntress. Let's go. Where's this guy at? Look at him, look at him. Creep up behind him. You ready? You ready? You ready, guys? Let's get it. Let's get it. Ready? Does he know I'm here? Watch this. Didn't even know I was there. That's great. Pick those up. He's up above. What the hell? Oh! Fuck! I didn't know where he went. I thought he was coming around the other way. That was the guy I heard landing in. Damn it, guys. Let me go back to the lobby for 2 seconds. I think I figured out what's going on, guys, with my stream deck. Oh, what's up, buddy? I haven't seen you here in a while. Hey, I unlocked something. Yeah, so none of my stuff is working on my Stream Deck other than my sounds. I think I figured out why. Let me try. Oh, you know what? Let me see here. There's a little preview of what I got going on there. I think I figured out what's going on there, guys. I actually have to close out my Stream Deck because I forgot there was an update for it earlier. I think that's what's going on, is I never restarted it. So let me close it out real quick and then I'll reopen it real quick. And I think that should fix the problem. Let me like restart it real quick. What's up, Playboy? How you been, man? When are we gonna jam? You said you downloaded the game. I usually got a pretty sturdy squad going on. They'll start trickling in here later, I'm sure. Alright guys, I'm gonna restart this real quick. Pay no attention to my stuff popping up here. Alright guys, let's see, did I fix it? Oh, it's still doing something weird. Alright, here goes. Get rid of that one. Let's see, did I fix it? No, it's still not working. Alright, I'm not gonna worry about it. Let's jump into another match. I have no idea why it's not working, honestly. Like I said, it was working quite well last time. I don't know why. I don't know why it's not working. Yeah. Let me see something here. Yeah, I don't know why it's not working. Oh well. Okay, like I said, I'll deal with it later. I'll do it after this stream. After I pick my boy up, I'll mess with it a little. I say collect different food items. We're gonna do this one. I wanna focus on the game now. I'm not gonna worry about all that stuff. Yeah, Fortnite's glitching out too. What's going on, people? There we go. Alright, so we're gonna do this one. Let's look at our quest and see what we got going on, guys. Land on water from the battle bus. Oh, we still gotta go over here too. So you know what? That'll actually be pretty good. Is there like a little... I'm trying to move the thing. What if we land on the beach right here? Because I don't have to... I think I just gotta visit that area. I don't think I actually got to... Actually, let's go right here. There's like a little something right there. We'll go there. And then we'll work our way up there so we can finish that challenge. There we go. What level am I? That's what I need to figure out. I don't know. Oh, Underfox is in the lobby. What's up, man? I didn't realize you were jumping on. I would have waited for you. So we have Underfox. He'll be joining us. We'll run some duos. Probably after this match. I gotta land in the water. I forgot. In the water. I was getting ready to land somewhere else. But no, I'm gonna land right in the water. Ooh, guys, it's kind of sweaty over here. I'm not gonna lie. So what I'm gonna do is land in the water. I'm gonna hit that launch pad right there. You guys see that launch pad? Because then I gotta go visit that spot over there. So what I'll do is I'll land in the water, hit that launch pad, and hopefully make it over there. There's a guy right there. I just seen him. Oh, crap. Come on. Don't do me like that. There we go. So we landed in our water. We finished that challenge from the battle bus. Now we're going to go over here. Let's see if we can hurry up and find a weapon. Okay, so then... Oh, yeah, cool. We finished that challenge, too. Guys, we're killing it with our challenges. I got a new banner. There we go. Now we got a gun. Open 6 chakras to unlock something. I don't know what's going on up there, but those quests are popping up all over the place. We're unlocking all kinds of crap. I couldn't tell if that was a motorcycle in the game, but somebody's weed eating in real life, like in the background. I'm like, I hear something. No, that's not it. Maybe not Flowberry, actually. I feel like there should be something in this vase. Is this like a vase or an urn? I don't know what it is, but I broke it. There ain't nothing else here. Oh, actually, I haven't been up here yet. Oh, no, I have. Okay, let's get out of here. Circle's coming anyway. God, all I see was shotguns in here. Oh, here we go. What is that? Oh, a Harringer. I guess I'll grab it. We'll let him in real quick. Alright, let's go to circle, guys. Let's see what other challenges we got. Oh, collect different food items. That's what we gotta do. All I got is a shotgun, guys, so I'm gonna use this berry real quick. I can hopefully... What's up, man?
Am I clear?
You are clear. There's a slight echo, though.
Do you use green screen?
I do use a green screen. Well, so right now I'm not using my actual green screen. I'm just using a green screen software. One that anybody can actually use. It's actually called Prime Lens. Actually, I gotta adjust something. That I just noticed something that's bothering the shit out of me. Somebody's shooting at me, too. Right there. Somebody's shooting at me. Watch this. I'm gonna go kill this guy real quick. Watch this. I'm coming in, buddy. No, you don't. No, fuck around! How did he not die? I don't understand that. I shot him like three times.
He jumped in the perfect timing when you slid in on him.
Yeah, no, but I ended up dying anyway. I don't understand how I died on that. Like, I shot him like three times. He shoots me like once or twice and I'm dead. Alright, let's go back to the lobby, guys.
Can't mess with Tony the Tiger.
I guess so. Because he's great! I don't know. That's funny. Oh, man. Alright, I unlocked a bunch of stuff. That's pretty cool. Okay. Oh, I gained a battle pass at level 2. Oh, I'm level 67. Okay, there we go. I don't know why I couldn't find my level anywhere. I mean, I knew it was right here, but I didn't go back to the lobby, so... That's kind of cool. Is that a Borderlands skin?
I don't know.
It looks like it would be like a Borderlands skin for some reason.
Yeah, that's what I named them in my my settings.
Oh, cool. I just want to check one thing. I gotta check my quest real quick and see what I'm doing here. Destroy stone structures. Okay, that's good to know. Use rock wall and hit an opponent with throw rock. Oh, so you just gotta use the rock wall from the earth bending, and then. Hit somebody with the rock bending. Oh, and I just unlocked the, oh cool, I just unlocked all the fire, challenges too, it looks like. Destroy objects, structural, at an elemental shrine. Light a campfire, eliminate opponent with in different matches. That's pretty easy. Travel distance while on the train. Destroy a cabbage cart with fire bending. And deal damage to opponents with fire bending. Damn. That's like that other one, guys, we did with the water bending where you gotta do 1,000 damage. Oh, yeah, so sorry, back to what I was saying, guys. I don't use the green screen right now. I've been waiting for my lighting to show up, which just showed up today. So I'm actually using a free software that anybody can use. It's called Prime Lens. If you Google it, it'll pop right up. It's actually really cool. You can make anything you want as your background. You can make anything as your background. So, like, for instance, my webcam that you see those people jumping around like they're at a concert, that's actually not from Prime Lens. I actually downloaded that, and like I said, you can make any background you want as your green screen background. And this here, my logo that you guys just see me move, that is actually, that's not even part of Prime Lens. That's just a browser source that I added into the background. So it just kind of looks like they're cheering to my background. Or my logo, that's all that is. But yeah, you can do all kinds of stuff with it. I'm using this right now. I'm going to use the green screen once it gets here and the lighting is here. But I'm going to use it more for like recording short little videos and clips and all kinds of cool fun stuff. I got a lot of stuff in my head here, some creativity ideas in my head. So it should be pretty fun. I also plan on upgrading my webcam here. Once this gets all here and I get this all situated, I don't want to get too many projects going on at once. But once the green screen's all set up and that's good, I'm gonna upgrade my. I found out what that means on the webcam. So when it says 1080p times 60, that means it can comfortably film up to 60 frames per second. So it's like a high quality webcam. Which is going to be awesome. I see. So what are we going to do? Collect or spend bars. Visit Snooty. Headshot opponent with SMG. Alright, any preference where you want to land?
This water, I guess.
In the water?
Yeah, anywhere near the river or anything. Yeah.
Okay, how about we go towards, like, I don't know, Grim then? Because there's that water. I mean, if that...
Yeah, I mean, green stuff.
Yeah. Let me
not
get rid
new
of
water.
All these things real quick. Sorry, guys. I had to get rid of those. My OCD was kicking in. There was something I was supposed to do over there, too. That's why. I think it was part of my weekly quest. Let me look real quick. Search Underworld and Gate. And get one with leaving real quick. Okay. So we're going to go over there real quick. I'm going to grab a chest. I'm going to leave, and then we'll come back. Like, for 2 seconds. It's just a challenge I got to do real quick. So I'm gonna land probably over here in this area somewhere. Kinda on the outskirts where I could just grab a chest and then walk out real quick and then come back. Guys, if you are enjoying the stream, make sure you hit that subscribe button, click the bell, turn on all notifications. That way you can know when I go live. And while you subscribe, you might as well enter the giveaway for the Irish BC82 sticker. By subscribing and then simply typing in !! giveaway. We'll be doing that giveaway at the end of the stream. Sorry, I'm just trying to get out of here real quick. I think I'm out of that area now. Is this still considered that area? Let's see, where'd you take off to? Were you at over there? Okay. I'll come to you in a second. I don't know if this is still considered that area or what. Ooh, I just got airbending. So this will actually help me out real quick. I'm gonna do this real quick. This will allow me to leave real quick and then come back. So give me 2 seconds. Oh, it goes in faster if you hold down your sprint button. Okay, did I finish that one? I mean, technically I'm out of the area. I grabbed a chest and then left. I'm coming back. Sometimes it doesn't always tell you when you complete a quest. Oh, that was kind of cool. You do this little thing that jumps, like a double jump almost. Shit, hold on. How do I... Okay, here we go. Oh, fuck, I didn't realize that was a hand cannon. Where's that guy at? Oh, I hit him with a hand cannon. I'm gonna drop this hand cannon in a minute. I don't really want it. God damn, hold on 1 second, guys. There we go. Fucking phlegm stuck in my throat. Alright. It's been a while since I woke up feeling like that. Alright, I got some splash over there, too. Oh, I guess you're full, aren't you?
There's some,
Yeah, I'm gonna do that real quick. Yeah, no, it was weird. It said, let me check my challenges real quick just to see if that counted. Yeah, it says search an underworld chest at Grim Gate and leave without taking damage. Is that where we're at?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're at Grim Gate. I came in here and then, oh, here, let me try to leave real quick then.
I think it's one of those special chests.
Oh, it's got to be one of those special chests?
I think. I'm not 100% sure on that, though.
Alright, let me just find a chest over here. Anyway, okay, there's a chest. There's a guy coming here, too.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I'm gonna swap this out. Does he see me? Oh, yeah.
Here.
I see him. There he is. Oh, you got him. Okay, give me 2 seconds. I'm gonna do this thing real quick. All I gotta do is head over here for 2 seconds, supposedly. Oh, that was cool. I like completely jumped that thing. I see green grass over there, so I'm guessing that's not part of the underworld. I took a chest. Okay. Did it count now? That's the question. I'm like, no, I'm definitely not in here no more. Okay, I'm coming back. I didn't want to leave you over there for too long.
Found a legendary SMG.
Nice. Okay, so I don't know if I did that challenge or not.
Purple center.
Whoa, I jumped way up there. That was cool. What'd you say? There's a purple what?
What is this? Reaper's Apple Rifle.
Oh, you don't want that? I'll take that. Hell yeah, I'll take that.
It's got the first sight. It's not very good.
No, that's good. I like the mid-range one. That's perfect. But I do want to get rid of this gatekeeper, though.
Get back in some water. There's something over here.
Oh, you gotta do the swim around thing or something?
No. I just wanted to get my,
skulls.
The boost you can get.
Oh, yeah.
And there's like something you might want.
There's a chest right here. Hold on, one second. Oh, yeah, I definitely get that. Sorry. Well, let me see what I get out of here, though. There's a crown. Do you got a crown? Oh, you do got a crown.
Yeah, I got a crown.
Oh, nice.
I won my last match.
Nice. Well, let's make sure you win your other one.
It's easy when you're solo.
Yeah, no, I agree. So, you can take that big part if you want. I actually have a other thing. Oh, I gotta hit somebody with this shock grenade. I remember that was one of my challenges.
Yeah, oh yeah, I still gotta do that one too.
Here's one right here if you want one. I could drop one for you. Oh, hold on. Will it not let me drop only one? Drop a stack. I guess you can only, it makes you drop both of them. Well, I'll throw one and then I'll drop the other one. There's a chest.
Worry about it later. I'll get it next round.
Alright, there's another chest here. I'm trying to find a freaking AR or something. But there's no shield bubbles.
Oh, that one AR. I pointed it right here.
Oh yeah, that's what I was looking for. It like unmarked itself for some reason. I'm gonna drop this airbending if you want it.
Yeah. I'll get it right here.
I just rearrange my shit real quick. Right there. Alright, I think I'm sitting pretty good right now. Alright. My throat is like all scratchy today. I don't know why. It like came out of nowhere.
Talking.
Well, no, but I don't think it, like, I think what, because it's been rainy. Oh, here, give me 2 seconds. I think it's because it's been raining a lot. And now it's sunny today, so the change of the weather is like, I don't know. Alright, where do we want to go?
Drive until we find someone to kill. Or a vault, maybe.
Yeah, let me look at the map and see what we got going on. Where are we at? Let's go to Pleasant. I feel like there'll be something over there. Oh, I still got a headshot an opponent. Where is my... Oh, I gotta turn around. Hold on. Nah, I got that Tokyo Drift going on here. Look at that. Tokyo Drift?
Yeah, real nice.
What's that?
Into the water we go.
Alright, here we go. I'm gonna go up this way, actually. Up on the road, or the rails, or whatever. Here we go. Is that my mark or your mark? Oh, where's my mark at? I was looking at your mark. What the fuck? We gotta go back.
Oh.
I was like, hey, is that mine? Hold on. Can I hit the NOS backwards?
I'll move my mark.
That'd
for
be
you.
Funny. Oh no, I found my mark. I realized that was a red and it was behind me. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna go in a little bit of a roundabout way so we don't have to cut across the water. Yeah, I just wish my car didn't sound like a lawnmower.
It sounds fine to me. I don't know why you guys don't like it.
I don't know. It sounds a little weird. I don't know. I guess
it's like,
it doesn't. It doesn't.
Someone on top of the field.
Yeah, I see him. I'm gonna go up there. You wanna go up there and take him out? Get ready. I'm gonna jump out.
Maybe that's not a person.
No. There was gunfire over here. I see the gunfire somewhere.
I think they're in the building.
There they are. No. They're there. Oh, over there. There. Oh, there's another one by the tree. Watch this.
Okay.
Oh, I know you got a shot on her. I almost had a shot on him on the other one though. Wait, I'm waiting for him to put. How did I hit him?
Reload.
Oh my god, he got me because I was reloading. I need to extend the clip on that thing. How am I not hitting him? My crosshairs are on him. Yeah, we're about to die.
Retreat.
Yeah, no, I don't understand why.
Get in the car. Get in the car and stick off.
Hold on. He's airbending up here. And he's coming for me. I'm dead. I don't understand why I didn't hit him. My crosshairs were on him like 3 times. I know what you're doing, Fortnite, but you need to fix your sniper rifles. They're broken. Like, I think they increased the bullet drop like way too much is what's going on. But that's a bolt action rifle. I should have had no problem hitting that guy from there.
Yeah.
I'm like,
they really weren't that far away.
That's what I mean. And I'm just like, my crosshairs were on him. My crosshairs are on him. He was sitting still. And my crosshairs were on him. There's no reason why I shouldn't hit him. Like, he came around the corner. He didn't realize we were up on the hill. And that was when I took my first shot. And it still didn't hit him.
Boo! Did you go back to the lobby or ready up? Yeah, you're ready up.
I just readied up. Oh, he's got the... Oh, damn. He's kind of a sweat. He's got that freaking... wow, that's the bonus one, too, actually. So, yeah, this guy's definitely a sweat. He's got the green Hades. That's like the bonus. That's like one of the far, far bonus ones. I think that's one of the final ones. That's like the third bonus for Hades. It's weird. Oh yeah, so I was watching that video on the firebending. They're saying it's broken because there's no cooldown on it like the rest of them. Like, you know when you do like the water bending, if you do it too much, it stops and you gotta give it a cooldown. Apparently they forgot to put that on the firebending. So you can just sit there and spam fireballs all day long.
Go to Flashy Port.
Yeah, sounds good. That's a good spot to loot, actually.
Where is it at?
Oh, way up north.
Okay, yeah.
Like northeast-ish. This girl's kind of cool looking. She's got like tattoos and everything else.
I might try to land like right there.
Where's that at?
Yeah.
Oh, you'll land in the water. Oh, from the battle bus, right?
Yeah.
Is that the one you're on? Yeah. We'll do that. Or like maybe right here. That way you can land in the water and then we can go right up to that building.
Yeah. Well, you can land in the fort if you want to. I'm just going to dip that water and sprint.
That's fine. I just didn't want to land too far from you. Like, there's a golden, what is that? There's a light beaming up from there in the middle of that lake right there. That's kind of weird. I don't know. There's a gold, like a gold light going up into the sky. I wonder what that's about. Might have to check that out in a later match. Oh, I think it's all the temples is what it is. Because I noticed there's another one off to the left. That's like the water temple one. So I wonder if the different colors represent which kind of temple it is. Because that one was like a reddish orange color. So that one was probably a fire temple. Oh, yeah. I was going to say, I only see one group coming in. Oh, I'm going to land right there because that's actually our spot that we normally land in. And it's right next to your water, so I'm gonna go in there and try and get this weapon because we got people coming in. Oh, I just got a blue pistol. Nice. The ranger pistol is actually really good. I'll grab all this ammo for it real quick. I left you a chest over here too. I'll come through this door real quick. I'm gonna grab those shields, so I got some splash here in a second. I just gotta put these minis on. Let me grab that chest and I'll splash you. Perfect.
You need more?
Yeah, I think we both need one more. That's good. Somebody's up here though. I know I've seen him. Check it through this chest, see if I can get an AR real quick. There's a Herringer. If you want that, a green one.
No.
I'll take this gray AR just for now. Oh. Do you, if we fight firebending, we gotta come back and destroy this cabbage thing. Footprints. Over here. Are they shooting at us? Oh, yeah, he is. Oh, I got stuck on the tree. Fucking aim is trash today. What's going on? He switches his pistol. Where'd he go? Oh, fuck. Like, where'd he go? Is that right in front of me? How come I can't hit him? I'm literally right in front of him. What the fuck is going on? Okay. There's a couple chests in here. A shotgun.
Tiny rounds is what I'm looking for. Or shotgun.
Oh, you need tiny rounds?
Yeah.
I got 101. I can drop you some. There you go.
You want that?
You can have those right there. What is that? The champagne? Oh, hold it for us. Oh, actually, I'll take that med kit too. Let's see what we got over here. I think one of the challenges too is distance traveled on the train.
Oh, I got an emote.
Oh, nice. I got
an emote too, probably. Right?
Oh, we got an emote here. Oh, yeah, yeah, emote. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Cool.
Mine's almost done. Cool, done. Nice, that's 25,000 right there. There's another champagne here if you want to grab it, or a big pot if you're holding big pots instead.
There's AR, gold, or purple one. You want it?
You can have it if you want it.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, I have a blue one that's. I don't really like the Nemesis. It's okay, but there's a lot of recoil on it. Oh, I just picked up a blue Huntress though. I'll take that. And I'm gonna call in this airdrop real quick before we head up.
You basically get anything good from those? Because I didn't notice anything like spectacular.
Sometimes they drop really good weapons. It's gonna be right over here though. I'm looking for the blue smoke on the ground. Sorry, I kind of went off on my own. Oh, you're right there. Oh, it's still bugged where you're not on the map. It's so weird.
Weird?
Yeah, I was like, oh, I thought, that's why I said I thought I was going on my own. And I turned around and you're like right behind me, but it's not showing you on my minimap. Weird. I'm trying to get over there before somebody else finds it. It's like, still 150 meters away. It's on the other side of that hill. Right next to the graveyard. Hopefully nobody's there. There's a chest right in here. Okay, here we go. Let's see what we get. Purple something. Oh, there's your drum gun. If you want that drum gun.
Sweet. You can have this AR.
Yeah, I might take it. Oh, somebody, was that you?
No, I didn't hear anything.
I heard somebody shooting or something.
I thought I seen something over there, but I could have been just seeing things, you know?
Let me see. Oh, I got my thermal scope. I forgot about that. Yeah, I don't see anything. Not sure wherever we want to go now. Let me get behind a tree or something. I'll look at the map. See what it's doing. Oh, I gotta destroy stone structures. How about we go?
It's like stone buildings or something?
Yeah.
Maybe there's the rocks.
Oh, there's shots fired over here. Yeah, how about we go over here? There's a lot of stone buildings over here. Reckless railway or whatever. It might be kind of sweaty over here. We'll see. Alright, I'm gonna start destroying some of this. I gotta destroy 50 and I'm at 6. There's a dirt bike right there, just so we know. If we gotta leave in a hurry. What if I find some explosives? I'm gonna try to find some explosives, because it doesn't say I have to do it with the pickaxe, it just says I have to destroy it.
Okay.
Oh, somebody's shooting behind me.
Oh, shit.
There's a bike. Knocked. Where's your buddy at? You can grab whatever you need. I'm gonna grab that med kit, actually. I'll hold it for us for later.
I don't see anyone else.
Try to see if I can, I'll try to see if I can find some explosives.
Oh,
shots fired. Oh, I see him, Keep jumping, I can't hit him. There you go. Nice. No, he kept jumping, I kept shooting right underneath him. Holy crap. Yeah, you can grab all that ammo. I'm sitting pretty good on ammo. Oh, there's actually a machine here. Shotgun ammo. A blue hammer pump. I don't remember what it's called. Well, there's a rare one up here. I hear a rare one. Oh! I just found my Reaper, but it's got iron sights, is the only thing. That's okay, I'll take it anyway. Yeah, so your car sounds fucking beefy as hell.
Saw it. We want to go? I mean, we really don't need to go anywhere, do we?
Not really, we're kind of in a circle. There's a NPC over there somewhere.
Yeah. Let's go out here.
I still gotta destroy structures. I'm trying to find, like,
I'll see if I can hire it.
There's a huntress. I'm looking for explosives is what I'm looking for, honestly.
Do you need shield pots?
I'm okay. I actually got the champagne.
There's an epic
well, I'm gonna take this Harringer though. Oh, there's an epic one? Which one
yeah,
is it?
You want that?
Oh, I'm like looking at you like I'm gonna talk to you and get something. I'm looking at it like, what? That's a hard choice. I'm like, do I wanna keep the Nemesis? The Nemesis got a lot of recoil, but it does more damage. I think I'll stay with the Nemesis. I actually did really well with it on those last two guys. So I'm like, I might keep it.
He's on our team now.
I'm trying to find some explosives. Like those cleaners would be perfect if I can find one of those. Where's this other chest? Where's this chest I'm hearing? There's a bubble shield too. I don't know if you want those. Those are the ones that you... Are those the regular or the bubble juniors? Oh, it's the juniors. Oh, footprints. I got footprints.
Yep, they're out down there somewhere.
Yeah, they're firing at somebody. Oh, they're sniping at you. Okay. His buddy's trying to flank at us. Yep. Knocked. Oh, we got pinched. Oh, it's right over there. Oh, that. What's going on? Oh, that's man. I wish it would not show the gunfire of our friendlies. I'm like looking over there, like there's gonna be firing on the side of us. A focus shield. Nice. Did any of them have explosives?
The gold, buddy.
No, none over there. I'm just looking for like a couple of those clingers. I guess I could throw. Nobody's carrying them. There's a med kit over there if you wanna. It's up to you.
Don't need. I got bananas.
Okay, I'm gonna just like destroy some of the structures real quick. I got 12 of 50. I'm just gonna like literally go right through this whole building.
Oh, there's a. Is there still a vault here?
There is, but I think there's probably just some. I think just the golden is in there. The gold, and then maybe the a couple like chests. I got footprints.
Where at?
Northwest. Yep, he's throwing explosives at him. He's right there. Yeah, I noticed I'm a lot better with that Nemesis. It seems like almost all my shots landed. Ooh, somebody's sniping. I see him in the back. Oh, he's hurting. I'm going in. I think he's good. Where's he? Oh, behind. Got him. Nice! Maybe I am better with the Nemesis. I'll start keeping the Nemesis. I normally don't like it because of the recoil, but I don't know what, the recoil seems like it's working for me for some reason.
Let's switch this out.
What was I looking for? I was looking for some, I still need some explosive. What if I do it with a car? Can I like ram into shit with a car and it counts?
Well, there's my car right there.
Yeah, there's two of them right here. Oh, that ain't gonna work. I gotta be going fast, and Lord knows that car ain't fast.
Just use your pickaxe.
I am. I have been, but it's taken a while. Like I'm only like halfway there. There's like two chests in here if you want to check those. Oh, there's a clingers. Yes, that's what I was looking for. Okay, watch out. I'm gonna blow this building up.
Oh, clinger. Oh,
well, that didn't do hardly anything. That didn't even destroy anything. What the fuck? What kind of shit was that? Alright. Well, I got 20 more, so I'm almost there. There's corn. Chest. What is that? Is that a Reaper? Ooh! And it's got the Eagle Eye. I'm switching out for that Reaper. The one I. Oh, shots fired.
Yeah.
Probably go over there. Make sure all your weapons are reloaded.
Oh, you're going? Okay.
Yeah, they're right outside this door. That's why I don't want them to push us while we're doing that. Yeah, they're up there. And there's stone structure up there too, so I could always do it up there.
Right there on the ground.
Oh shit! I see him. Oh fuck! I'm on the wrong gun. There he goes. I was using my Harrier.
Some other people shooting at him.
Yeah, they're up top. I think they're up there somewhere. I didn't realize I was using the Harrier. I was like, well, what's going on here? When did I get a scope on this gun? And then I realized, wait a minute. Yeah, I'm gonna go up here. I'm gonna third party him. Make our way up the rocks right here. They're almost here. Oh, right here. Oh, it's fucking trying to earthbend me. Get knocked, fool. Oh my God. Oh, there he goes. I gotta fall back. Come over here. Fall back if you have to. Because there's people everywhere. I'm healing up, and then... Come this way, you're almost dead. I got medkit for you.
I don't know where you are, but I'm gonna...
Here, go down there.
Some splash.
I just threw a medkit to you. Yeah, I'm good now, but I have no shields. This guy's like right here, let me reload my weapon. He's like right above me, he's looking for me.
Okay, I'm reloading and coming back up.
Okay, if you come up here, I got shields for us. Oh yeah, let's pinch him. He's right up.
Weird lagging going on here.
Oh no, I'm coming.
Oh, I'm down, and he's getting his buddy back up.
Mark him.
There's someone.
He's dead?
Oh, he's stuck like my
AC. Is there still one guy there?
No, it looks nice. Like he got him. He blew up, right?
Yeah. Oh, I didn't know if he was... Oh, he's fighting at your NPC. I was like, who is he shooting at?
Yeah, he's not. He won't ever spawn.
Nice. Okay, here's a medkit for you. Oh, there's medkits everywhere, actually. Yeah. Ooh, there's earthbending. I'm going to borrow that for a second, because I got to do one of the challenges for that. How do I do it? Okay, so I did that one, and then now I just got to throw a stone at somebody. And then I'll drop that for something else. A lot of stuff here. You grab whatever you want. I'm pretty good on ammo. I got like 250 rounds. I've got and 286 on the other one. Ooh, guys, we're doing it. We're doing the damn thing. There's a shot grenade too. We gotta throw that at somebody at some point. There's a challenge for that one. This looks like sniper ammo. Oh my ammo.
You seen the shields?
Oh, come here. That's what I was waiting for.
Wait, isn't my knife have shields?
Come here. I have a. I was waiting for you to get done, that's all I was waiting for. Oh, that's kind of cool, your back bling.
It's a rose, yeah. You got it too, don't you? I think it was part of the last battle pass.
Yeah, I might have it. There we go. And then, did you grab that? I don't know if you wanted that. Oh, there's another earthbending. No. Oh, that's an airbending one. If you want it, it's up to you.
No, I'm going to stick with...
Oh, I'm going to grab the shot grenades, actually. I need that for a challenge too. All right, cool. We got to go, the storm's coming.
Yeah.
We did really well there. That was good. There's some big pots there too, actually. If you want to grab those, if you got a spot.
Okay. No, I'll keep with the.
Ooh, storm's coming.
Keep
storm. Ooh, it's gonna.
I don't want to drop anything.
I'm greedy. No, I'm the same way. For me, I try to look at challenges because I'm trying to grind out this battle pass because I haven't gotten it yet, but I want to get up there so I can get all my stuff back real quick. There's another big pot right there. Hold on. No, I thought I seen somebody. No, I thought I did. It's not, though. I thought I seen someone standing there, but it was actually, I don't even know what that is, a trash can or something. Oh, it's an ammo box, top of an ammo box sitting on something. The island spawned, so guarantee there's probably somebody sitting up there already. Hey, what is that blue thing? Oh, shield buster. Oh, guys, we got medallions in front of us. Oh, and they're firing on somebody. Let's see if we can third party them. Now that I picked up my Reaper, I'm super excited for this. Eagle Eye Reaper. Somebody's going down. This is my favorite gun. Oh, shit, the tree's in the way. I can't see him. Oh, they're up there. So they're firing at somebody up here. Oh, did they just see me? Yep, they sure did. Hey, you better run. He sees me scoping now. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, there's two of them over here. Oh, he's on the island. There are people on the island shooting at us. Oh, that bullet drop sucks.
Is there something behind us? Or is that... Oh, no, it's my NPC.
God, that bullet drop is horrible. Like, I'm watching the curve on it. Oh, he's coming this way. He's got wings or something. Fall back if you have to.
Okay. Retreating.
Yeah, because it's starting to get sweaty. There's two teams over there. There's two on the ground. Yeah, if anything, we'll circle around and flank them. Come this way.
Okay, I'm right behind you.
Alright. Oh, sorry, you don't show up on the map, that's why I'm like... They need to fix that shit. Oh, fuck, there's another team over here. Right there with across the street. There he goes. His buddy's coming to the car. Buddy's coming to the car. No, you don't. There you go. Oh, he got a crown. Did he have a crown? I'm grabbing that.
I don't know, but be careful. There's snipers still over there.
I know. Oh, he's got fire. No, it's all his air bending. He's got fire bending, earth bending. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me bending. Yeah. I'm getting over here. Shit, I gotta throw this stone at somebody. I just realized that. Oh, here he's coming. He's coming.
What did you do?
Oh, what the fuck? That earthbending is fucking trash, guys. I couldn't even hit him once with that earthbending. I tried to hit him once, that's all I needed. And
it's hard, you like jump in the air and then do it.
Yeah, I think so. Alright, let's ready up on that.
That wasn't that bad of a match.
No, it was good. We did fairly well on that one. We got a lot of kills on that one, I feel like. Alright, let me see something here. Sorry guys, I want to look at something while we're loading. Make sure all my stuff is where it should be. Because I moved some stuff around and I think that's why my stream deck's not working properly. I feel like it can't find the location because I moved some stuff in different folders is why. So I feel like that could be the reason.
Shout out to my new friend!
Donation, my NBC.
What happened?
They're firing at the NBC as he runs back home.
Oh, I get you.
The water dude. They think it's a person. Yeah.
Holy.
There we go. I think all my stuff's gonna work now here.
Just like, oh. We missed the end. I think there was only one other group besides the people that killed us.
Oh, really? Oh, so it was us and one other group, yeah?
No, we were down to like three groups when we died.
Oh, I got you.
Ooh.
Woo! Yeah, baby! That's what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about. Woo!
Okay. Let's see if it works. There we go! Yeah, it worked, guys. I got it to work. That's what it was, is I just remembered that I moved some stuff around in my folders, and it didn't work. Let's see, I gotta move that up just a little bit, I think it's gonna be like this. Alright, where are we going? They're all working now.
Let
me see. Travel distance while swimming. That seems like an easy one. Oh, what do you got? Crack an opponent's shields. That's an easy one. We'll do that. And then how about
we destroy stones too?
Oh, you got the destroy stones.
Structures. Yeah, but you know, I'll just do it on the way. Go wherever you want.
How about we go over here? I don't think too many people's gonna land at Glacier. There's somebody there. I think there's somebody there we can hire that. If this is the one, I think it is.
There's a second building there.
Yeah, well, there's stone structures here too. We can do this as well as... okay, so there's two groups. Okay, I'm gonna land on the roof right here. Because then you can go through the window in the attic. It's actually a really good spot. And then I like to work my way down as well.
Pick up the shotgun.
I got this pistol already. There's a chest around here somewhere. I can hear it. Where you at?
Up very top middle.
Oh shit. I think I dropped the wrong spot. Too many fucking doors. Where you at?
I don't know what she's doing.
Oh, you're up above. Shit, I dropped down already. I thought you were down from there.
She had a gun. She walked over a gun.
Yeah.
But did not pick it up.
Maybe it was a bot.
No, she was... Well, I don't know. It was reacting to me, so...
That's weird. Maybe it's some really little kid.
Oh, maybe.
He's trying to be your friend. Don't shoot me! Let's be friends.
But... It just, she started trying to hammer her way into the, I found firebending. Fuck yeah.
Oh, there's people outside. I got a sniper, so, whoa, I didn't even know this office was here. I'm over here. There's some pretty good stuff over here. Oh, there's that, I can do this challenge real quick with this shotgun if I throw this out the window at them. There they are, watch this. Oh, fuck, I missed them. There we go. Oh, I got him that time. I threw the shot grenade at him. I think that is what I needed. There's a chest over here somewhere. I'm in this room, but I don't know where all these chests are. Is it in the fireplace or what?
Oh, someone else here with a shotgun. Oh, shit.
All right, where you at? Oh, I'm right there, right there. I'm right above you. Careful, careful.
Oh, they got
Mark him, mark him. Is there just one?
Grenades. There's one right there.
Yeah, oh, fuck, I see him. Ah! Oh, he had the, yeah, see, he had the Nemesis. I think the Nemesis is better than the one I got. The
you
recoil.
Got shotgun, point blank.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he had the firebending, too.
Actually, No. Let's go back to lobby.
Oh, shit. I already... Hold on.
Just hit escape real quick.
Oh, no, it actually working. They fixed their shit, I think. Because I readied up already. And then, but now it let me hit the cancel. Normally it doesn't let you do that. Normally it bugs out. So I think enough people probably complained about it.
Okay, I'm sitting at one round.
Oh, you're going to sit out? Okay, I'm going to go solo.
Yeah, just one round.
I
got to
do something.
Yeah, cool. Alright guys, we ready to get this match? Let's do it. Oh, I got to move those around a little bit. It would have been cool. It'll be cool for the future stream, though, when I finally get it right. I feel like it's got to go this way more. It's, like, really buggy the way it works, so... Probably right there. Try it again, guys. Aw, too far. Sorry, you guys are seeing my editing stuff right now. Yeah, no, I'll mess with it later. It's gonna take a little bit to get it just right. Alright, travel distance while crouching or sliding. Deal damage to opponent while crouching or sliding. Why is everything around crouching or sliding? Oh, let's do travel distance, because I slide all the time anyway. If Fortnite will let me select it, that'd be great. Any day now. There we go. Fortnite is bugging out. There's Harley Quinn right there. Alright guys, where are we gonna go? Let's see. Let's see what quest we got. Destroy drone, search underwear. I swear we did this one, man, but I don't know. It says search an underworld chest at Grim Gate. Oh, an underworld chest. So it does have to be one of the legendary ones, I think, guys. An underworld chest. I'm trying to think what that would be. How would it, what makes it specifically an underworld chest? At Grimgate, it says. I thought I marked it too, but it, I guess it didn't mark. Oh no, I'm trying to think what an underworld chest is. Because, I mean, they got those other ones, those other chests, but those are like more... It's like a chest of the gods, but... I'm trying to think what makes it an underworld chest. Like... Well, I see something blue there. I'm going to grab that gun right there. Well, that's not a bad start at all. Is the water. I'm trying to see what underworld chest. What would be an underworld chest? I'm thinking it's gotta be one of those legendary ones, right? And I think that, I don't know if that shot grenade thing worked either. Because I hit the guy, but. Oh, you gotta do it four times. Okay. Well, in that case, let me go grab the used shot grenade that's here. Right?
You hear that?
Yeah.
Lovely sound of a poke.
Did you see that fight with the UFC fighter? I don't know if it was a joke or what, but this
the one with the really big
heavy set chick, and she's fighting the skinnier chick.
Oh no, I didn't watch the female stuff.
It was this might be it right here. Is this the chest, the underworld chest? Got a drum gun, I might take that.
So it was a big woman and a small woman?
So it's a really, it's a big woman and like a normal sized woman. This lady was freaking huge and she's like basically chasing her around, couldn't do nothing. And then the lady just like, the skinnier chick beat, oh there we go, I finished the quest. She beat the crap out of her, of the bigger chick. And then the lady, they brought her some water. And she didn't want the water, she shook her head and they brought her a Coke. And she's like laying on the ground like, I was like, is that a joke? Is this supposed to be a joke? This lady was fucking huge, too. Like she was obviously way fucking obese. Big old St. Bernard cheeks, the whole thing, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I was like, holy crap. Let's see if I can get up on this guy.
You need to get dehydrated.
Yeah, she got knocked out. She's like, I ain't want no water. Give me that fucking Coke. That would have made a great Coke commercial. Okay, this guy's chasing me. Yeah. Diabetes!
Oh, behind you.
I know, I hear him. I'm waiting for him to chase. I wanted him to chase me, honestly. Like, hey, come up the thing, come get me. I think there's one above me, too. I'm about to get pinched, that's why. I'm gonna go all the way up.
Did you do duos or two?
Oh, shit. I may have done duos. This guy's got firebending. Yeah, I think I did duos, maybe. Grab this banana of the gods. Where'd it go? I gotta hit people with a shot grenade too though. Where are these guys at? I could do it four times. I did it once, I think. What the fuck? Somebody sniping at me. He has a horrible shot. Where he's at? That worked. Oh, did I hit him? Oh, he's fighting somebody else now. Bye! That's funny. I'm gonna kill this guy. Oh, what? I thought it was on my gun, but I guess it wasn't. Die, Zeus!
Where are the guy behind you?
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna grab that sniper. There he is. Oh, he's got earthbending. I need that. Oh, shit. I can't see. Ah, I knew I was gonna die. I'd say that. I tried doing that shit, and I couldn't hit a single person with that freaking earthbending.
Tell you the truth, those chakras are all overpowered.
Yeah, they really are. But they do that every time, though. Every time they introduce a new weapon or something, they're like, yeah, and they want everybody to use it, and then, yeah. Are you jumping back in, or are you still up?
We get ready up.
Oh, you're already in there. No, I don't see you, though.
What?
Are you...
Oh, you went back to the lobby?
No, I didn't go back to the lobby yet, but I don't see you.
Yeah, I'm just ready up.
Oh, okay.
I'm watching the match, so...
Oh, okay, that's what I was asking, if you're sitting in there. Come back.
Yeah, watching this person with the purple gun. Or pink gun, I mean.
This chick is like healing up. Can I check my quest while I'm doing this? If I hit escape, I think it's gonna... Oh, I can look at it through the map. There we go. So I gotta hit two more people with shot grenades to finish that weekly quest. Ooh, stretch. Of course, my boy woke up this morning and he was all ornery and shit because he stayed up all night. Or he was like all fussy and stuff. Fussy, like he's I try to tell him to do something and he like starts throwing a fit and all that. Alright, so what quest do we have? What do we gotta go? London Optics. Purchase patch up. What is this? How do I track this one? Oh, it doesn't show me. Sometimes it'll show you where to go. Destroy drones. Let's do the drone one, because I know where those ones are. I don't know if it's going to be a hot spot or not, though. But, where's it at? Restored reels. I'm trying to figure out where that shipping place is. I forget where it is. I think it's not Plaza, is it? Oh, it's this place right here. It doesn't even have a name. It's like in between two names.
Which mark? Which color are you in?
Oh, I didn't know you were in the match. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
The red one. Well, if you got a question, go there.
No, it's just it's the one that bonus we picked. It's emote.
Oh, 5 seconds.
We can go there. We can backtrack to get there.
Yeah, that's fine. I didn't realize you were in there, because when I went to ready up, it said you were spectating still. So that's kind of weird. That's why I didn't know that you were there. But no, I was going over there because it was the drones, but I don't think this is considered a hot area. It's got to be the one that has the gold name on the map. So we do have one person coming in behind you, though. Let's see if I can get behind them and scare them a little bit.
Okay, lock the drones for you.
Yeah, I'm like right behind her, so, or that person or whatever. So hopefully they get scared off. Yeah, no, they're right next to me. I try to scare them off a bit. Oh, it's sweaty over here a little bit. Gotta get back. Yeah, I hit you with my pickaxe, didn't I? I'll pick you. Pikachu, I pick you. I killed this guy. I killed him. Eliminate, with different weapons. Oh, I found a rare chest here, but somebody's on me right now. Oh, no, that's you. Oh, wait, there's somebody over there. I got footprints. Hold on. Oh, yes, I got a purple Harringer. Right, I'm coming.
Stop running.
He's right there. Fuck you, John Wick. I'm coming for you. Oh, he just picked up a gun. He did. Boys.
Any small shields? Small
you can take that right there. Ooh, oh yeah, let me shoot these drones real quick. Oh yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, we'll do this one.
Nice.
Back to this.
You got one more.
Yeah.
There's chests all in here. Oh, there's one on the stairs. I'm trying to get an AR and see if I can I try to use this shotgun because I don't think I'm going to use that. But I want to shoot the drones. Where are they? Here they come. There's two of them over here. Let's see if this counts. No, no, drones. Oh, it does count. I didn't think it was going to count because, you know, it's... Oh, there's some splash over here, too, by the way. I didn't think it was going to count because I always heard that the... oh, what you call it? You can take that splash. Use all that splash on yourself. That should be enough to hopefully top you off. And then there's a banana of the god. So that those drones did count. I didn't think they were gonna count because I was always told that the gold on the map was the hot zones, and this one isn't gold. So I thought, oh, okay, this isn't gonna count. There's a chest over here somewhere. I'm trying to find it.
Yeah, I think it's on the roof.
I think it's on the scaffolding. Oh, maybe it is on the roof. Sounds really close though.
Did you still need to hit people with the clinger?
No, it's a shockwave.
Oh,
there's one under the stairs here. I'll take that for now. There's a drone over here.
There's a spotter, stealthy spotter, four forged assault rifle.
Oh, nice. I'll take that. Then I'll have an AR. There we go. Yeah. All right. Let me finish off these drones. Oh, we never did. We never finished our stone structure. That's what it was. That's what I was tracking.
This is stone.
Yeah, no. That's why I was wondering why you were doing that, and then I realized. I need to shoot two more drones. Some minis over if you want.
You gotta destroy so much stuff.
I know it.
Come on.
Ooh, the chest.
Oh, what the hell? I couldn't even go through that whole wall. It was all like metal behind it. Oh, footprints. Coming from the southeast, southwest.
170.
Right behind me. I'm coming. Try to drop down.
Down. One's nice. Down.
But he's coming from the left. Northeast. He's gonna come right around the corner of this building. Oh no, he's inside the building.
No, he's in the building. He's in the building right there. Behind this.
Yep, I see him. Watch this. Oh, you got him. Nice. Good kill. There's a blue something there. A blue AR if you want that.
I got one now.
Oh, cool. Then I'll take that. I'm gonna swap it out for that Warforged.
Get the bolt behind you, dude.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Now I got some ammo for it, too. Okay, I need a couple more of those drones. I guess there's no more.
Wanna move in to that other place?
Yeah, we can. Why wouldn't it let me pick up that mech here? I'm only holding two. That is weird.
Maybe it's bugged.
I think it is. Usually you walk over and it'll pick it up. But I had to go over there and put sharks on it.
There's a key.
You don't have firebending, do you?
No, I've not. No,
I just say when you do, you gotta hit that cabbage thing. With the firebending.
Oh, okay.
I forget how many there. I think it's just one, actually.
I'll forget about that, but...
Let's see. Oh, what is this? There's a symbol there. A firebending symbol right there. I don't know if it's a temple or what. Oh, we gotta destroy things at temples, too, using firebending. That's the other one. See if I can make it across before we sink. Oh, nice. Seems like a boat.
Thing bobbing.
It's like a boat. Can I make it out here? There's stone structures. Let me see something real quick. Weekly. Yeah, oh yeah, I'm at 34 of 50 is what it is. I think it stopped because I quit tracking it, is why.
Are you sure you want to open this chopper or thing?
Or what is this? Oh, it's a fire bending. Oh, nice. Yeah, I'll take that.
I'm gonna switch.
So now we gotta. I think we gotta destroy. Yeah, there's one right there. Did you pick one up? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Cool, I got one too. I think you gotta destroy items with the fire bending. Also, is one of the things too. Oh, so now we're doing two. We're destroying the stone and doing our destroying. Nice. Oh man, it's so much easier. Kill all this stone real quick. Oh, I'm almost done with my stone already. This one doesn't want to destroy. Maybe you can't destroy that one, I guess. Oh, it's the destroy at a temple. This isn't a temple, I just realized. But I still need to do the stone part. Okay, let me check my thing real quick. Let's see. Oh, I need like four more, I think. Do all four corners, watch this. Look at does that count? We destroyed it, all right. Let's see. What? That didn't count? How did that not count? We just destroyed the whole fucking building. I need three more. Okay, what about that one? One more, and then I'm done. There's somebody over here though, I heard him somewhere. Okay, there we go, finished it. Alright.
You see anyone?
Well, this bunker is about to open up, though, if you want to go over here.
Okay, yeah, let's do that.
There's medallions over here somewhere, though. They might be hidden the same way. Oh, also, we got to do 1,000 damage with the firebending.
I probably already did that.
Oh, really?
When I was getting top 10s and first places, so all I was doing was using these choppers.
Nice.
Had all of them on me.
Oh, but you gotta unlock the other ones first before you do that. If you did all the other challenges, then yeah, you probably did. There's a lot of loot down there. I think the medallion's like right below us. Oh, there they are. Can I hit them from here? Let me see. How far does this firebending go? Oh my god, you can hit them. You can snipe them with this. Oh, maybe not. I don't think so. Yeah. I'm trying to figure out how to get down here without taking fall damage. Oh, there we go. That worked. There's a blue drum gun there.
Yeah.
Oh, there's your medallion too. If you want that.
I'll take it.
So that's the one that lets you. Ooh, cabbage. There we go. Oh, I did it. So you only got to do it once. The cabbage thing. Was it there for you?
No.
Oh yeah, so next cabbage one you see, you're gonna grab that one.
So purple or mythic shotgun.
You can take that if you want. Oh, there's my Eagle Eye Reaper, but I'm gonna hold on to this firebending because there's so many challenges I gotta do for it. But that's a badass sniper rifle right there. Oh, I do need the shockwave grenade though, so I'm gonna grab that. What else is over here? Airbending. Oh, I just picked up a shitload of ammo. Oh shit! Storm! I'm gonna land in that water. Oh, the shot's fired too. Get to the water! And you'll reboot yourself anyway. This shot's fired, I'm gonna head towards the fire. Oh, there's another medallion around here somewhere. Where are they? Oh yeah, we never went to that bunker, I just realized. That's okay though. I wonder, is that you on the map with the medallion? Maybe that's what that is.
Yeah, maybe. No, that's someone else. It's not directly above us, so.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Somebody's really close with the medallion. Oh, over there. I just seen. Over there, there's two people over there. You wanna go after him or what?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, let's go. Oh, I forgot I had a sliding. Is that the one I got now? Oh, that was last round. OK, Okay, get ready. They're fighting somebody right now. I'm gonna do the fireman because we gotta do a lot of damage with that.
They're in the. Oh, that's island.
Oh, right there. They're on the backside. From where from? Mark him. Oh, he's up on the hill. We're getting pinched. He's up there. But let's go for these ones on the backside of this building. Right there. In the doorway. Oh, there are two different parties here. I killed that one. There's one more over there. You get him? He's right there in the building. Nice! We killed all those people. That's so funny. Watch this. Where's it at? That worked so perfect! I did a new meme on the thing. It's the guy that sells stuff. You know how he damages shit and then he fixes it and says, yeah, if you do this, you know, it's like the sales guy, but call now and we'll double your order, that kind of thing.
Oh, yeah.
So I grabbed him and basically his gimmick is he damages shit and then he uses these products to fix the thing. We got preference. Right behind. He didn't stand a chance.
You want that McDonald's?
I don't like the medallions. You can take it. Actually, this one here, you gain health for every kill. You might want to take that one. So like, every time you kill somebody, it ciphers and it does damage to them. I don't like them. Oh, we got airbending coming in. That's what that logo. That's what that icon is.
I need shields. Where at?
There's shields here.
I got deep pots.
I was just looking to see if there's any loot. No, but it was funny because he the way he was on the screen, I did it perfectly. It looked like he was pointing to all the loot on the ground. He said, holy shit, look at all that damage. And then he's like fucking pointing at the loot. That's great. I'm going to grab that blue. Yeah, this one might be better.
All right. I think he's over here.
I know. I seen him somewhere. He went somewhere. We're going to wait. We got circles, so they got to come to us. Our bounty's behind us. Or is that a... Oh, there's a medallion coming. We gotta go up this way towards circle, though.
Okay.
Oh, shit. I forgot. I gotta hit somebody with this shot grenade still. Like two more times. This guy's like somewhere around us. There's a lot of loot up there, so... Oh, right there. Let me hit him with a shot grenade real quick. Did I get him? Nope. Fuck. Alright. I'm coming. He's right here. Nope. Oh, fuck me. He hit me with the car. I tried to hit his car with the thing. Watch this. No, he's gone. Oh, he's still going. He's by himself, guaranteed. That's why he's running.
Yeah, the car?
Yeah, he went down the hill.
Okay, we can kind of follow this thing. You gotta be worried, cause
yeah, circle's coming. Fall back.
Is coming.
Yeah, fall back. He's gotta come to us. Here comes another car. No way! No fucking way! Get out of here! There's no way that guy was still alive. How many times I hit him? I was dancing circles around him.
Oh, well. That was.
It was good. We did good, though. Did you show how many kills you got? Let me see. Oh. Dude, you were killing it. You had 6 kills. I'm already up. Oh, how much damage I did with that fire. So much damage with the fire bending. Oh, dude, I did half the damage just with the fire damage right there. I did 532 just with the fire damage on that round. That's good. Destroy objects or structures at elemental shrines. Oh, so you don't even need firebending. We just gotta land at a shrine and destroy objects. That's an easy one.
Destroying a shrine.
I know, right? Use rock wall and hit an opponent with a throw rock. That's the one I still gotta do, is the throw rock one. Eliminate players
in different matches. Those guys are gonna die in the storm.
Yeah, those storms later on in the matches, they get pretty brutal. Catch a fish on a fishing spot. That seems easy. Where the other one? Travel distance while in the vehicle in the air. That one seems pretty easy too. Deal damage to an opponent within 10 seconds after mantle. Which, I'm gonna do this one. I feel like you just jump off.
Wish you can change your skin, like, right in this, right before the match.
No, they used to do that. I don't know why they got rid of it. They used to have a thing where you can change, if you already have a preset skin, you can change it in that ready up screen after a match. And it was the best thing ever, because you could just, hit it, and it's almost like you had access to your locker right there. You couldn't,
usually
like...
I have random on, but I don't have it on, it seems, so...
Oh, yeah. All right, let's see, where are we landing? You want to land at a shrine real quick and destroy a bunch of shit?
You want to land this one?
Yeah. Oh, no, it's got to be one of the other shrines, the actual, like, airbending shrines.
Okay, you mark it then.
Shit, I don't know where they're at right now. Let me look at the, what we got here. Fuck yeah, I don't know. Oh, there's one right there. I see a fire one. Is it over here? Yeah, it's over there.
There's one there.
Let's drop there. I think that's the fire one too, actually, because it's a red light.
It is red, so.
Sweet. Because I need that for my firebending also.
And it's just for the light of
the marker. I see it now. I was looking for it because I remember seeing it earlier in a previous match. Remember, I was like, hey, what's that thing glowing over there? I'm pretty sure that's what it was. So you just gotta destroy objects, it says.
Okay, there's one other person with us, so...
That's where he's landing by us, so... If you want to open that thing up, go ahead and open it up for me. No, just grab it right when I come in. Oh, you didn't open it. I'll grab it. Here it comes! Oh, did you already open it? There's no... Oh, shit, there's not... I don't see it anywhere.
It's right there.
Oh, it's on the thing. I can't grab it. Pick it up. I got it. Cover me. Where's he at? Oh, nice, you got him. Oh, I didn't take any damage on that, amazingly.
Stay here.
Okay, let's see these spots. Yeah. We're thinking the same thing. All right, get in there. There's more splash in there, too. I wonder if these count as objects also.
Still got to destroy stuff?
Oh, yeah. One more. I think I just finished it. Yep, I just finished it. Sweet. All right. How'd I get over that thing? You were standing on my shoulders.
Was I?
It looked like you were standing on my shoulders. But I was like...
Let's go to this building here, okay? And loot.
I was like, how come I can't get over this? And like, you're standing on my shoulders looking over the wall. I was like, what the fuck? I can't jump. And it looked like you were standing on my shoulders peeking over the wall. Alright, there's somebody in the water over here. I just seen him. Footprints, not footprints, like the swimming logo or whatever.
Hold on. You can see the swimming logo?
Yeah, you see all the. If you turn on your 3D sound, you can see everything. That's all. Oh, yep, footprints coming. See, there he goes, he's swimming now. Oh, there's one right here, down the pool.
There's two.
Sorry, I was trying to get to the my fire thing. Knock. His buddy's over here. Hello, buddy. I'm cooking me some chicken. There you go.
Oh,
what does it say? Eliminate an opponent something. I don't know what that was.
You need shields.
Yeah, I do. There might be somewhere around here somewhere.
Pick up the earth bending here.
This guy's probably salty as hell because we just like fucking spam the shit out of him. Sorry guys, we're trying to do our challenges. There's water bending right here too. I wonder if it heals your shield too. Does it heal your shield also? Let's find out.
Someone said if you're in the water and you use it, it'll heal your shield.
Really?
Maybe you got the other
one. I know it heals you when you have it equipped. But I don't think it actually heals your shields. I need that shotgun hand, I think.
There's some splash stuff over here.
Oh, nice.
Your chug, I mean.
Oh, there's a. I'm gonna drop that shotgun. I don't care about the shotgun, honestly. Hold on, what's that? Ooh, what did I just find? Oh, there's your drum gun. You can have that, actually. I know you like that, that's right.
It's actually really good. All of ranges.
What is that one over there? firebending. If you see an earthbending one, I need one of those actually.
Oh, you need an earthbending? Here, take this.
Well, if you're gonna use it, that's fine.
I don't really like it.
Oh, okay. I just
block a sniper.
Yeah, I know. I just need to hit one person with it, and I'm probably gonna drop it.
Water bending. That's good. Water bending is a good long range one.
Yeah, it's good for healing up too. Oh, we should probably go this way actually. Let's see if I land on that thing. Does it still bounce? Oh yeah, it does. Nice. The little inflatable thing. Oh, there's a chest in here somewhere.
Yeah, above. I saw it when I jumped.
You know what would be make this thing really OP? I mean, it's already OP, but it'd be way OP if like it caught the buildings on fire if you shot the buildings with it.
Yeah, burn somebody out.
Yeah. Now that I think of it, I haven't seen the fireflies. They used to have fireflies, a jar of fireflies, and you would throw them, and it would catch a building on fire. I haven't seen those in a while. There's airbending over here too, if you want that one.
Yeah. Well, actually, probably not. It's good when you're solo when you just take off.
Yeah, to get out of there. All right, let's see what the map's doing. So we're kind of like in the right area. Let me see what challenges I got. Oh, I got to light a campfire too. I forgot about that one. That's a simple one. Eliminate a player in a different match. Travel distance on the train. Firebending. Didn't I have a... Oh, that's the drones. I got to do the drone one still too. Alright. So that being said, where are we at? Let's go Pleasant Plaza. Or Pleasant Piazza, or however the fuck you want to say it. Alright. I want to try something real quick. I'm gonna see if I can debunk this thing. Nice, no fall damage. That's what I thought. I was like, hey, let me check this out. See if I do that. If I don't take fall damage, so that's a good way to drop down a huge cliff or something. You need to get out of there real quick.
Yeah.
And I just gotta kill. Shots fired to the right. Yeah, they're over there somewhere. I don't see them right away. I'm gonna keep going to my mark. I think.
Okay.
No, but that was so funny. That one that I did when we killed like, what was it, like two, three groups of people that came into the house. I did the thing, and it said, "Holy shit! Look at all that damage!" But he beeps it. He beeps out the shit. It was so funny because we had just taken out like three squads. Or
machine.
Three duos. Those are what?
It's in the machine.
Oh, a vending machine. Oh, it's a malfunction one. You can buy something for 100. Yeah, so if you buy it for 100, it's a random item. You have no idea. You might get something good. You might get something not so good.
Nemesis AR, green one.
If you get a shot grenade, or not a shot grenade, the shield breaker, and you throw it out there, it'll give you gold.
Okay.
At the vending machines. I'm trying to make it to my mark over there. Ooh. Oh, I thought I was going to take fall damage on that one. Let's see how much damage I need to do still with this thing. Oh, shots fired over there. Give me 2 seconds, and then if you want, we can go after them. It's up to you.
We'll go to your mark still if you want. What's that your mark again?
700. I think the mark was the drones is all it is. They're like right up here. We should probably take these guys out, or we're gonna get pinched or something. Now they need to fix the bug where you don't show up on the mini map. Oh, this is actually where I wanted to go, actually. Because this is where the drones is at. They're right across the street from this building, I think. Here they come. I'm gonna flank this guy. He's dead. Two across the street. Oh, I pushed him. That was nice. Dead. Deal damage for firebending. I just finished it. Nice. I'm gonna take this AR if you don't mind. Or were you grabbing that?
Drum gun.
Oh, you got the drum gun?
You want that?
No. I wanted this. I wanted the AR. I didn't want the drum gun. There's a sniper there. That's so tempting.
Oh, I got you. I thought you said there's sniper eyes aiming at us.
No, I was looking at that right there. That's my gun right there. My favorite one, but I'm like, I think I might grab it. And I'm gonna shoot this drone with it. I need one more. Right there. Drone mission's done.
Maybe I should shoot some.
Yeah, you need five. Well, no, that's a weekly quest, so yeah, you just gotta shoot five of them.
Hey, where are they at?
There's two that just went over the roof.
One.
Hey, I wonder if I hit him with that earth bending, if that would count. Because it says I gotta. What do I gotta do with an opponent? Let me see. What's it say? Limited distance. Use rock wall. Oh, hit an opponent. Okay, so it has to be an opponent. So I just gotta hit one person. Oh, I should have sneaked. Oh man, I could have freaking finished this mission already. I could have, because I flanked the guy, but I hit him with the fire. I should have hit him with the rock, because he had no idea I was there. I didn't think about that.
Well, I think all the drones are gone.
Yeah. There are other places too, though. You just gotta look around. Let me see what the storm's doing. We should head over here. Oh, I can hit them with it. That's the satellite. We can go do the satellite. And I'll hit this.
Just up the hill, right?
Yeah. Where my mark is. Or did my mark not go?
Pink?
Oh, what the hell? Yeah, it's right here. Yeah, the pink one. Yeah, I can hit one of these guys with the stone, and I think that'll count because technically it's an opponent. Well, I don't know though. Let's see. Oh, there they are right there.
There's the guys.
Okay, let me see if I can hit one of these guys with it. If it counts. Shit, I missed him. Oh, I hit him. Okay, that's nuts. Now I'm going to firebending. Oh, this is the boss here. That's why it's harder. Dead. You okay with it? Alright, I'm dropping this earthbending. I don't want that. I'm gonna go swipe this card real quick. Sweet, so I completed both of those. I did my fire damage and I did my my earth one. Now we know where all the storms going. Here, you need shields?
No. Oh. You need shields, not me.
Oh, I need shields. I don't know why I was looking at yours. There we go. I got some for later, too. Gotta tap you with this. There you go. Now you can jump around, I think.
Ooh, island. Is it coming?
There you go. Yeah, it is. Let's go, let's go. Woohoo! That's why I gave you that stuff, so you can jump real far.
That's cool.
Sometimes I use that to get away from people too, you know. Like, even if I don't need shields, I'm like, fuck, because you don't take fall damage. So if you're like up somewhere high, you just freaking tap that a second just enough to give you some, and then you jump off the.
I'll scout.
Oh, here we go. You going up? Go ahead. I'll follow behind you. Sorry. I think I need a mod. I think I need to mod the model weapon too. I think it said a modded scope or something. I'm gonna get under here and then look at my quest. Oh, that's you. I really wish they would not do show your opponent stuff. All right, so different matches. I know. I'm looking at my challenges real quick. Damage an opponent. Oh, so I already have been doing the modding. It's basically any scope. I still need to do the shockwave and mod. Oh, I need a mod. Do the mod bench. But before I do this, I want to go up there and look and see before I decide to mod a weapon and find out that water bending. I might take the water. Do you have a water bending already?
Yeah, I've got all of them.
Okay, I'm gonna grab that one just for like if I need to heal up real quick or something. And then there's a legendary. Oh, that's a hand cannon. Never mind. I'm gonna go mod this weapon real quick though, because I gotta use a mod bench as one of the challenges. You might want to do it too, like just put like a recoil on there or something.
Nah, I don't have any guns.
Oh, you don't have any guns?
Well, I'll I'll mod this gray shotgun.
I mean, it's up to you.
Recoil, which one is that?
It'll say on there. You just go, I forget what it's called. It just says recoil modifier or whatever. Reload speed is good on that. There we go. I'm going to put this recoil. Improves recoil. And then also improves recoil. Reduces recoil. And then I want to put this thing that...
Okay, cool. Quest done. Let me pick up my healing things.
Reduces time to ADS. Heck yeah, I'll do that one. Extended clip. And I'll keep my 4x scope on there. Sweet. So I did my mod batch. Oh, we still got a travel distance in a car, like over the air or whatever.
Yeah.
But we can do that later or something. Okay, I'm feeling pretty good. Unless I find a new, what you call it, champagne bottle. Because this one's at 30. I'm just checking these chests real quick. There's a bunch of them around.
Yeah.
There's med kits. Maybe
I'll
drop the med kit for this shield.
Here you go.
Oh, you found one? Okay, I was looking at that. I'll take that, and I'm just looking to see if there's anything.
I got 3 med kits, I'll try to get you one if you end up in the spawn.
Alright. I think somebody just got respawned. Oh, we got a medallion next to us somewhere. See if I can scope them out.
Down below, probably.
Yeah, they're probably in that city down there. Oh, no, he's running right there. Watch this. Oh, I completely missed him. Oh, that was you. Is he in the trees down there? Oh, I see him. He didn't even know we were there. Now he does. He just hit me on the... Oh, broke his shield.
Another one over here.
He's going that way.
Oh, he's sniping at us? Or, no, that's you. I don't know. I'm staying away from the edge, though. I got no real long range.
I'm watching this guy. He's pinned down behind this rock here. Oh, somebody else is over here.
Oh, someone's throwing rocks.
Oh, he's pinned. He's gonna get killed.
Oh, I did that. I can't hit him with the water gun from here.
Oh, I barely missed that guy. Okay. How did I not hit him? I calculated for the bullet drop and everything.
Ooh, I hit him for 96.
There's a guy right there behind this rock. Watch this. Oh my god, I hate that bullet drop now.
Here, shoot this guy. He's almost dead.
Where's he at? Mark him. I don't even see anybody there. There's nobody there.
Oh, yeah, he moved.
There's two guys over here, though, that I'm shooting at. That's an NPC. Oh, and the other one's right there. Watch this. Oh, he's dead. There's one more over there. That person's smart. They made their skin the same as their NPC.
Here comes another car.
I see the car. There's a guy behind the tree over there. I'll see. I'm not hitting any of these guys with my crosshairs on there. Watch out, the guy's firing at us now over there.
Okay. He's got an AR though. He's not. He doesn't have no accuracy.
I don't see how I'm not hitting any of these. I got a sniper rifle and I still ain't got no accuracy. I'm like, this bullet drop is horrible.
I mean, the people with this, it doesn't do much damage to their health, but it
oh, that guy just died. Oh, they got crowns. I think that's a crown. Oh no, it's airbending. Right. Oh, somebody's over there sniping. Yeah, somebody's over there sniping. Hold on, let me see.
Let's watch get this. On the jump tap and go.
Bullet drop.
You coming?
Yeah, I'm coming. Sorry. Sorry. Storm's coming. Shit. Yeah, go. I didn't realize storm was coming. Let's go this way. Because that guy is up on that ridge.
He's coming in on that side.
Yeah, no, this guy's over here, though. Oh, you got a mech kit, though, you said, though, right?
Yeah, for you. You need a mech kit?
I'm down the hill from you. Yeah, if you want to throw it. I'm gonna drop this water bending. Perfect.
Is it a guy or something over this way?
Okay, I gotta heal up real quick. Oh my god! I don't wanna run because it'll cancel it out. There we go. Slide. We're almost there. Careful, they're probably coming behind us. Right there. You see him? Airbending. Okay, let's go. Oh, his buddy's right there. Oh, he did the earthbending. Careful. Careful, careful. Don't go in too far. How did I not hit him? I'm at point blank with the fucking sniper. That's bullshit. I call bullshit on that. That is so much shit, dude. Like, the guy was right there, and I literally had my crosshairs on him with the eagle eye scope, and he didn't take any damage. Their sniper rifles are broken. I think I'm gonna quit using them.
Yeah.
They're so fucking broken right now. Like, you were shooting at him, and he was standing there, and I freaking had my crosshairs directly on him. There's no way the bullet drop could have gotten him. And I freaking shot, and there was no way he could have dodged that.
This is a big old frozen chunk of poopy.
And they have one person to kill this team. You win. One solo cast.
That's crazy. How many? We did pretty well, though, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it. I should check our kills. Alright, let's see, what do we got here? Emote at Rebel Roost for 5 seconds, restore shields, 15 seconds of eliminating opponent, reach max ammo. What's the, let's see what the, you wanna go to Rebel's Roost? We could do that, it's kinda on the outskirts, and we just emote.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, that sounds good, we'll go right here. And let me check my quest as well. Oh, I still gotta do the shockwave. Purchase the patch-up service from a character or a vending machine. I don't know what that is. I think you just... it just heals your health, I think. And then what about the elements one? Oh, we gotta light a campfire. That's easy. And then ride the train. And one elimination. And then I'm done with all my fire stuff. Alright, let's get it.
Your mark?
Yeah, it should be. That's the Rebel Roost.
That's the Rebel Roost. Okay.
What time is it? Oh, it's still early. Today is my Thursday, I think. Thursday?
Today is my Thursday.
Friday, Saturday. Oh yeah, I guess because I'm on a regular work week now. I'm on a normal person work week. Yeah, normally my Friday is Monday. But since I'm on a regular person work week, what's that?
There's a book and a bunch of circles on my screen.
A book.
Yeah.
Oh, did you buy a skin? You bought a skin that might have challenges or something. Or you could be tracking a quest or something.
Maybe.
Because I know normally when you buy a skin, sometimes the skins have their own missions that you can do. There's usually an NPC there, but there's not. But there's a lot of people coming in. Ooh, I see something legendary right there. It's probably some kind of bending. I'm going to grab it real quick. Water bending. That'll work.
Early, sorry.
What's that?
I said I landed early. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh. No, I had to ask what you said. I thought you said something about early.
I was looking at the quest while I was coming down.
Oh, that's cool. I'll come over there in a second. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna do my emote real quick and then I'll come get you.
Yes, I'm coming to you. I just need a gun, that's all.
Let's see. I'm looking at you coming through the window. Or I'm at the window watching you.
Alright, watching my back.
I got you. There's a guy over here somewhere. Yeah, somebody over here.
Yep, there he is. I got a shotgun grenade off.
Here comes.
Him with it.
No, you don't. How you get away?
Here, take a shot.
Oh, what the fuck?
Sorry.
Oh, I got him. I got him while they're in the air. Oh, his buddy's right there. No, you don't. Get away. There you go. They're dead.
Yeah, got me a gun now.
I killed the opponent. It said, oh, I just got a new fire icon, fire shocker icon. We got a zipline coming up over here. Okay, so what do I got to do now? Oh, I unlock new challenges. Complete air chakra. Oh, I unlock a new chakra. Every time you finish one, the next one comes. So I need airbending now, I think.
You gonna come to the shop and up here?
I'm coming where you're at, yeah.
Where'd you go?
This is a bounty thing. I'm gonna get this bounty only because I think the person that it's gonna give us is the one that's yep right there. So now we can kind of keep an eye on that person that's over there. What am I saying? I'm gonna get rid of this water bending in a minute. Oh, I just found all kinds of guns over here. There's two blue ARs. If you look up, there's one right there. I'll mark it. We got footprints coming too. I'm gonna drop this one. There's a green one right there if you want that too. I don't know. Is that a hand cannon? Oh no, it's actual purple ranger pistol. Let's go. I'm gonna keep the water bending because it's good for healing. Oh, and I got some splash for you.
I'm full.
Oh, you are full. Okay. People coming in now. Get ready. I think they're on the other side of the pole.
You down below?
Yep, right here. There's a plank. Knock. Inside. Sorry, reloading. Nice! Teamwork, speak the team
tour. Ammo?
What kind of ammo you need?
Yeah.
Oh, you can grab that one right there.
Oh, I got some here.
There's more up there. Go ahead, I have 135. You can grab that up there too. No, right here. Okay, I'll grab that one then. Oh, I'm stuck. My guy was in there doing the river dance. We don't have fire, do you? If you have fire, you still need to destroy that.
I can collect cabbages. That's for quest. Didn't say anything about fire.
No, that's for the elemental one. You gotta use the fire bending and destroy the cabbage thing.
No, I just collect three cabbages, and then.
No, that is one. That's the weekly one. But the elemental one, you gotta destroy it with the fire thing. There's a chest right here. I'm trying to see what I got. What is that? Oh, there's earthbending. Earthbending. I'll take it just because I have an open slot. I'll use it for like if somebody starts sniping at us or something.
I have a quest for earthbending.
Oh, here, you want this then?
Yeah, I'll take it.
You probably got the one that I was just doing. We gotta hit one person and then sure, why not? Right, I'll take it. So if you do the one where you do the shield, that's one of them, and then I think you gotta hit somebody with the other one.
Yeah.
Shots fired over there.
Yeah, there's firing over there.
Holy crap, I can hold the 11 cabbages without it making a new spot. Oh, I thought that was them. There's a chicken creeping out over there. If you find an airbending, I think I gotta do the airbending one. Let me see real quick. Because I just unlocked the... Oh, if we see a campfire too. Oh, no, I... Oh, never mind. I don't have the air one. It unlocks in 3 days. But I got a light of campfire if we see one. And then ride the train. The whole train! Sorry.
NBC?
Oh, did you see this? Where's it at? There's a story over here. I don't know where it's at. So there's a car somewhere that a regular player was driving, and he went off a ramp and hit. Oh, this is my fire right there.
Here's some barriers for the shield and jump.
So he. Oh, I want that Reaper. I'm gonna take that Reaper. Nice. Oh yeah. I said I was gonna quit using the thing, but I decided not to. I'm gonna use it anyway.
You can hire this person. I don't know what he does. What he does.
Footprints.
Oh, there's also a big shit possible right there.
Somebody's coming. What the hell? What'd I get hit with?
Me.
Oh. Where's his buddy at? Behind, up the hill. Okay. Oh, yeah. Hit him with your earth thing. I'll take this guy. Oh, he's got the Midas. Oh, no, that's not the Midas there. There you go.
I'm cool down now.
Oh, what just happened? I didn't want that. There's a Harringer here if you want it though. A purple one.
Yeah, I'll take that over what I have now. That's a gun. Shield. Good pots.
I'll take those. I'll hold that. No, big pot, not a small pot. This is not my gun, I don't think. Yeah, no, it's not, because it might have a scope on it. Oh, no, I guess it, no, I guess it didn't. All right, let's go.
Get the ammo.
Yeah, I just seen that.
Yeah, there you go.
All right, so what do I need? Damage opponent with the optics. Does this have optic? Oh, I can shoot him with my pistol and I'll finish off this quest.
Rebels Roost. Are we near that?
Oh, we were just there. That's where. Oh, that's where we were just at. Let me see.
Oh yeah. Does this count? Maybe this counts here.
Rebels Roost is right there.
Try.
I think you're too far away. Yeah, I think you're too far away. That's fine. Let's go back this way real quick. It's only 100 meters away. And we're still in circle.
Chicken, I thought it was a person for a second.
Oh, here you go. It's over here. I feel like there's still a lot of loot in here, though. Because we didn't really look around too much. Oh, yeah, there's some ammo right there. Oh, look, and there's a whole other chest here. Oh, it's two chests. One's a rare one, too. Let me get up there.
Okay, cool. Got that done. You do your most.
Yeah, I did mine right when I got here. Oh, there's an airbending thing here. Oh, no, it's earthbending. That's what it is. Let's see. There's two earthbendings here. Oh, that's what the icons were. Alright. You already did your emote?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright. We should probably get out of here. Before the... Oh, I mean, I guess... Oh, that vault's gonna open. Yeah, we should definitely get out of here.
I gotta hit somebody with a rock. Still one more time.
Oh, there's the car. Oh, this is what I was going to tell you. So there was a regular player who was driving around, and he went off this ramp, and he got his car stuck here, and he made a, he clipped it and posted it and said, what are the chances of this? And everybody liked it, and they started commenting on it and stuff. And they said, yeah, Epic better make something out of this. And so they put the car in the game and left it there, but they rusted it all out because it happened during, like, season... two or three or whatever. So now every map they have this area, they put that up there.
Cool.
So I'm like, oh, that's pretty awesome. Because I guess his post went viral.
Something like that happens in the game. That's awesome. They add it. Devs add stuff.
Yeah. Well, they're listening to the players. The players are like, Epic better do something with this.
The ultimate game that adds player stuff is EVE Online.
Oh, we got footprints.
They do the whole story.
Your person just scanned them.
Yep.
They're not in the vault. They're on the other side of the hill.
They're inside this
thing. The vault did open up. Yeah, so they're inside the vault.
Want to wait for them to come out, or want to go get them?
It's up to you. Let me hit him with the shot grenade. Two more times. Punches. There's one. I hit one of them. Thanks for helping me get my challenge, guys. There's two. I hit both of them twice.
Ready? I'll go first.
Oh, okay. Go ahead.
Left or right?
They're on the right side. There might be one of both. Oh, both. Did you get knocked? Oh, we got killed.
Yeah.
I was trying to finish my challenge, too. Damn, we should have did that trick where you drive the car in there and then blow it up.
In the car, though.
Yeah, I know. Well, there was one at Rebel Roost, I'm sure. Alright.
I'm gonna go back to the lobby?
Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm gonna go back to the lobby, too. Guys, I gotta take a 2-second break. I'm gonna go use the restroom. We will be right back.
Same here.
2,000 years later.
Holy damn it. What's up, guys? I'm back. Let's see here. What do we got? Let's see now. Oh, we unlocked the stuff. More chi unlocked. We're all connected. Everything is connected. Oh, look at that. 2,450 I got just in that one round. Noise. Alright, let's take a look at some stuff. Underfox, are you there? Are you still using the restroom? That's fine.
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay. No, that's fine. I was looking at the quest as well. So I just have travel on the train. That's the only one I have left. Guys, if we only need to do three more quests and we unlock the Appa glider. That's kind of cool. Was that an emote with the lettuce? That's so weird. I think I got that one also. But yeah, that's the last one we need to do is travel on the train. For the elemental one. Let's see what we got for our weekly. I just gotta damage somebody with the optics. Oh, there's EK. What's up, EK? So I just gotta damage somebody with an optic weapon that has optic, and then this other one is purchase a patch-up service. So I think you just gotta get healed from a vending machine or a character.
Two more weekly quests that I get to unlock the firing service.
Nice. You unlocked the what?
Service with the flames on his back.
Oh, nice.
What is up, Irish?
What's up, man? We're just doing quests. We're kind of running around doing quests. Finishing up all our elemental quests.
Yeah, I still gotta do mine.
Yeah, we're almost done with we just finished up the... What was it? The fire ones? Most of the fire ones?
I still gotta do my earth one.
Oh yeah, the earth one's kind of a pain in the butt. When you gotta use the earth, you gotta hit somebody with that earth thing. It's kind of weird. Alright, so let me see. Which back thing were you talking about, Underfox?
No, not back thing. It's a full skin, but
Oh, it's a full skin. Oh, because you got the battle pass, so you get the plus one. Is that what you're talking about?
It's a quest rewards. Yeah, so it's a service one.
Yeah, oh yeah, because you got the premium one, right?
Yeah.
Oh, so you're talking about the little creature back bling.
No, I'll show you in a moment. When I unlock it.
What is it called? What is it called? I'm looking at him right now.
So in the battle pass, the quest rewards, not the bonus rewards.
The quest rewards. That's what you're saying. Yeah.
See the flaming dude?
Oh yeah, Sivris, yeah. That's awesome. What's up, man?
Do you have the crazy backlink?
I don't know which one that is.
It's like the frog on the plant.
I don't think I got that one. Which season was that?
Chapter 14, season 3.
Chapter 14?
Chapter 4, season 3.
Oh no, that might have been around the time I quit playing. Because I quit playing for a while. I was going back and forth between that and Apex Legends. Let's see. I'm just looking to see if I have... No, I don't
yeah,
see
if you didn't know that the backbling I said about, if you got level 200 already, you get the same backbling, but the backbling has an edit style called Custard. Basically, there's another version of it if you got level 200.
Oh, wow. Yeah, no, I don't think I got that. I don't know if I've ever hit level 200. I think the closest I've come is probably like 180 or something like that. Alright, guys, are we ready? You're gonna run some trios? Oh, who is this? Scooby Smurf.
It's my cousin.
Oh, cool.
Cousin Turtle.
Did you want to jump in?
Hey, Scuba.
Yeah.
We're on some squads.
Yeah. Ready to play?
I just got home.
Sweet.
Oh, okay.
Let's get it.
I just bought this one today.
Nice.
now, just seeing the Kratos comes out.
But say he almost looks like a robot. Just so
yeah,
he,
he's made out, he's always made out Nike equipment.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah. He has Nike sports around him. He has like a basketball for Summit.
Alright, let's see here. Oh, we got coins. That's
like bars.
Yeah, I think that's probably the easiest way.
Not bad for my first drink release.
Alright, let's see. Let's look at the map. Any suggestions or anything anybody want to do? Because we'll land on the train.
Yeah.
That's one of the quests, that's why. I think it's a weekly quest. Or sorry, not the. Is it the weekly quest? Let me see. Oh no, it's the it's the elemental quest. It's the fire quest.
I gotta get Earth and then I gotta travel distance.
Oh, okay. Well, we can land wherever you
want. I gotta land on water from the bus.
Land on water from the bus. Let's see, what do we got? Let me look at the map. How about? Oh yeah, let's go there. Somebody marked somewhere. I wanted to see what that was anyway. There was something glowing over there. I think it was one of the temples.
Is that where the temples glow?
Is that where we want to land?
Alright, that's just for my quest. I need to land here.
Alright. I think we're jumping, guys. Sorry, Epic's bugged right now. Nobody's showing up on my mini map. Like none of my teammates.
I hope next season they put Luffy in the battle pass.
Oh yeah, this guy, guys, this is sweaty over here right now.
Oh yeah, he's not gonna get my air bending.
Yeah, go ahead. I'm gonna land right here. I think there's a chest over here. Yep, it's inside the tent. Oh, there's your earth bending. Did you need earth bending?
One down.
I need water.
Oh, I already got it.
Oh, you already got one. I'm gonna get it just for a defense.
Yeah, I gotta do one more wall.
Or here, somebody can have that earthbending if you want. Did I just see footprints in the water? Or swimming?
Yeah.
Oh, this is bug, guys, just so you know. So there's a zip line. But there's nobody over here, and
there's no zip line.
But there's a zip line icon.
Yeah. The reason why I'm doing that is because there's like one under the map.
Oh. You can take that bubble shooter too.
Oh, son of a monkey.
Somebody's shooting over here.
Wait, can I see
something? Oh, there's one in the water. I didn't even see him.
Oh, I didn't see him either.
How am I not hitting this guy? Oh, there he goes.
You guys still on the
center? Yeah. Oh, cool. I just finished mine too because I had the optics on this thing, so I just took them out. I finished off that quest I needed.
Oh, and they are.
I think the only one I got is the AR with the scope on it. Okay, where's everybody at? Let's regroup. Oh, everyone's over there.
Okay, now I can do fire.
Dude, the fire one's fun. I'm gonna come over
light
here.
Light a campfire.
Oh, there's a campfire right where you at.
Yes.
Cabbage.
Yes.
I'm coming to where you guys are.
You're right. I don't even see you on my mini map.
Also, okay, so it's not just me.
Yeah, I don't see you on the mini map either now.
So it's kind of bugged then.
That's too annoying.
It is super annoying because it's like, oh,
don't worry,
you don't
they don't fix it on May 3rd.
Yeah, probably. They're doing an update, Because I have no. I need a regular AR, I think. Oh, I hit a lag spike there for a second. Oh, I got a
okay, I got my earth chakra. Now I gotta do my fire chakra.
Nice. I just finished my collect bar. Did I see footprints?
Who got the cabbage?
I don't have any cabbage right now. Oh, check out. There might be a box in there. Or a produce box.
No,
or did you already got
the cabbage out of the building?
Oh, okay.
Dang, what's going on over here? It's like a lot of fighting.
Yeah, there's
going
from going over there too.
Going westwards.
Oh yeah, sweaty over here. There's all the marks.
There's all the marks. There's a lot of people.
Good thing I have the sniper rifle.
Dang.
How am I not hitting that guy? Oh, there he goes. He's hurting so bad. This guy over here.
It's very buggy over here.
Yeah, a lot of things going on. Come on, I hit this guy. Oh, there goes this guy. Get knocked.
One more, somebody.
Yeah, he's right there.
There's
people everywhere. There's two more up there. We'll broke his ship. There's another one up there. Recoil on this thing is horrible.
Wow, we absolutely dominated everyone.
I need to find another, hit like an actual AR.
This is so good. There's a gray and AR, but, you know.
Yeah, I'll take
I saw that video that you did with, like, with the trillion ammo.
I know, I was like, this isn't bugged at all. Yeah, it was funny.
Yeah.
Actually, I want this. Oh, it has no scope on it. Never mind.
Let me get this car real quick. Coming over there.
I hear a car coming in.
That's EK.
Okay.
I'm gonna go in here, guys. There's probably loot in here. Oh, there's a bending over there.
Which one is that?
Oh, footprints. There's an air bending right here.
Airbending?
Yeah, I marked it. Careful, there's somebody over there. It was just one person. I'm just trying to find it. Oh, I still gotta hit one person with a shotgun grenade, I think. Sweet, it just leveled up.
Yeah, and then the final one is airbending.
You going down?
Well, at least if I think.
I hope there's down here.
I need to find a water bending.
Okay.
Oh, did I just see one? I thought I
saw one. Wait a minute, there's a water bending. Oh no, that's air.
Guys, we got shots fired. North, northwest.
Northwest.
I hit them.
Right outside. I'm coming. Oh yeah, they're right here. The flank. Over here.
Knock.
Nice. I think there's one more.
Where
are they shooting from?
There's
one over here somewhere. Oh, might be a different room. Oh, fuck, nope, he's behind me.
Oh, he's the other way, sorry guys.
How you shoot me through the grass?
Get
knocked! Got him.
Oh, there we go.
God, that freaking recoil on that thing is horrible. Right there. Nice. What is that? I'm gonna swap it.
I'll take the hand cannon if you guys don't mind.
There we go. God, I had to get rid of this. There's a nemesis with an eagle eye right there.
I
had to get rid of it because the freaking recoil was horrible on that thing.
Okay, travel distance bomb.
Yeah, I do that one too.
Destroy cabbage carts with fire bag.
Let's see. I'm gonna go in here. I feel like we haven't looted anything in here.
Yeah.
You know what I realized? The amount of quests that we'd be doing is that we're so close to getting that pickaxe.
Oh, there's your fire bending. Did you say you need a fire bending?
Oh yes, I do.
I just happened to walk over here. You need water bending, you said?
Earth, if anyone. Yeah, water bending for Scooby.
Oh, I need this, sir.
I feel so sorry for my friend that put the bounty on.
There we go. I need some ammo in this AR ammo here. In that vending machine.
I put a bounty on my friend.
Oh, really?
He's really good.
Yeah.
Jonesy Forever 35?
There we go. I found a better AR. Oh, that's no scope.
I think someone's looting over there. Just my shadows are doing that.
There's a lot of chests. Oh, the bolt guys or something. There's a lot of chests over here somewhere. I think it's in the vault. Oh, guys, this vault is opening up way over there.
Okay.
It's like 500 meters.
Should we start heading to circle?
Yeah, that's where I'm going. I'm going towards that that bunker.
There's a car right here.
All right, I'm going towards the zip line. I'm just south of
EK.
Let me see what's in here real quick. Guys, there's splash here if anybody needs.
Ow.
Oh, I guess it's just me and EK. I'm gonna hit this
bunker. Okay, that's a very far away bunker.
The bunker.
Yeah.
Oh, damn, I hit a light spike. Took 300 meters away.
I gotta use my air bend to get over there now.
Oh yeah, the bounty's in front of us somewhere. Where are you at, Underfox? Oh, you're down.
I'm gonna be safe, I'm gonna make sure he's not in here.
Yeah, don't go in there by yourself,
though. Because
remember, we're doing squads.
I'm gonna drop a shield if we get into combat.
Oh, shots fired.
Okay, it's safe, it's safe.
Alright. I like to mod this weapon. I need a recoil reducer on this.
I'm just so used to the build that I forgot to build.
Yeah, I like zero build. I don't like not having to worry about building. I'd rather just run and build. Oh, did somebody do one of those ones where you gotta dig up those treasures? Because we got two circles. Is that us? That's not us, guys.
Whoa.
Shoot that guy.
That's not us right there.
I don't know what that guy thought he was doing. He was on a suicide mission. He's like, hey, let me just drive in here and take on three people. Nobody went past me. I was like, he has no name above him. I'm getting like really bad echo.
For me?
Okay, that guy had someone me down.
Yeah, he was like, here you go. He's like, Merry Christmas.
Here's your present.
There's firebending if somebody needs to do that still.
Okay, I think I got my loot settled now.
Poor.
Alright, I'm gonna do I need to recoil reduce on this thing. You say porn?
No,
porn. Oh, all I heard was, whoa, I was like, what?
Yeah,
porn! I was like, what?
I bet that's what I thought.
Is that one of us?
Yeah.
Okay. I was gonna take his bike, but that shit's smoking. Oh, guys, the island spawned.
I'm up in front of you guys.
Oh wait, the island isn't circled though.
Yeah, I'm going to. Oh shit, alright, I'm coming to you guys, hold on.
Oh!
You guys are far away from me. I actually got a scope on this thing.
Ouch, that hurt.
You're gonna die first.
I can't believe that. That was crazy.
Why the bandit if you need it?
Oh, I do actually.
Medkit, get that.
I got three medkits too. I'm heading towards the island. What's up, shoot behind us?
Oh no, that's just.
God, I wish they would get rid of the sensor for your teammates.
Yeah.
But I do got shots in front of me, guys.
I think the app blocks the chat.
Yeah, I heard there was talk about it. I know they entered it in some of the creativity ones. Shit, somebody's shooting at me.
Are they on the island?
No, they're down there under the bridge. See if I can get them. Oh, right there.
I see them. They just beat the heck out of me.
Oh, broken shield. Nice.
Nice.
Is there more?
That was the only one I seen.
Alright.
I have some shield.
I'm gonna take the actual sniper rifle. Nobody cares.
Oh, nobody cares.
Oh,
not that one.
The eagle.
Yeah.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
You get your sniper rifle ammo there too.
Nice. Oh yeah. I'm pretty good now.
Pretty good now.
Oh, there's a rift right here, guys. We can go right on the island with it. Oh, hurry up. I don't see anybody, but they might be underneath.
They're underneath. We take the stairs down behind and get them.
Yeah, there's a
no, the flag's not going up at all, so.
Yeah, it's clear. There's nobody here.
I'm going under. I'm going to capture the flag under.
Yeah, I do that too. If you actually hit this thing right here, you can hide down here too.
Yeah.
That's what we usually do. And then you got coverage. But there's a mod bench here too if anybody needs. I'm gonna put the extended clip on my sniper rifle. And I want reduced. Yes. It's already got the muzzle flash. I think we're good.
Okay, the capture points actually drop mythics.
There's a drum gun right here if you want it. Underfox. I know he likes that.
No, I've got one, unless it's better than blue.
This one's legendary.
Okay, cool. Oh, yeah.
I think I still gotta hit one person
with a shot
grenade. Let me check my quest here.
Everyone has shield because there's a.
I finished a shark grenade one. So I'm gonna grab these shields here.
I'll hold it for later.
Water bending.
I got an opponent with fire bending.
Nice. Oh, there's a Harringer there. A legendary if somebody wants that. If nobody's gonna take it, I'm gonna take it. Alright, it's mine.
I'm gonna mod it real quick.
Oh, never mind. We got three seconds, guys. Let's go. Landing pad. Oh, you guys got air. Where are we going? I'm following you, EK. I'm right above you.
Yeah, EK's in lead.
Oh, Scooby's
in lead. I'll say there's somewhere because I hear
shots fired
over here.
Yeah, shots fired right there. I see him on the beach. I'm gonna get behind it, this tree and snipe
him. I can't even hit him.
There's NPCs there.
No, but there's some over here. Let's see if I can hit him with a sniper. I can barely see him through the fog.
I'm gonna get with Firebend because that's for my quest.
I can't even hear him. Alright, I can't even see him. With the fog.
Yeah.
Oh, I got him. I barely seen him. I'm right behind you, Unifox.
Sorry, I had to do damage to the water.
They're across the way somewhere. Over there. Oh, he's zipline.
I see them.
Guys, let's fall back though. Storm's coming.
They gotta come to us.
Oh no, we gotta go to them.
Shit.
Alright, I'm going to zipline.
I got 13 kills.
Nice.
Wow. Finally, I beat my record.
Go. I didn't want to knock you off the zipline. Okay, we gotta keep moving, guys. Storm's coming in 18 seconds. It's gonna hurt. Make sure your weapons are reloaded.
All my weapons are reloaded.
That's my biggest flaw. I always forget, and then I go in with like a half a clip, and I'm like, shit. There was one guy that ran up here. I'm pretty sure he's by himself.
Oh! There's people right here.
Mark him so everybody knows. Oh, I see him. Right there, he's sniping.
How did I not hit you?
Ooh! Killed him from afar with the sniper. That was great.
Is he by himself? Is that the last guy of that group?
Yeah, that might have been the one we were chasing. Guys, we gotta get in circle.
I think there's just three people left.
EK.
EK.
Where you at?
Right here.
I think that make it. Do you go?
Alright.
Okay, I'll fall now.
Nice. Well, there's one. Oh, guys, there's not even a full squad left. There's three people left. Nice. Let's see, what challenges do I have? Oh, I just got the train one, I think. And the vending machine.
Wait, I hear someone in airbending.
Yep, I see it. I'm trying to get on the roof. I'm trying to snipe him. Over here, on this side.
Right here.
He just went right through. Let's see if I can hit him with the snipe.
Oh,
he's circling around.
He's over here.
He's making a full circle. I think he might be by himself.
Yeah, it's just him.
He's literally by himself.
Fire versus water.
I'm watching you. I'm letting you do your thing, but... I know he's going. That was the last guy? That's what I'm talking about! Here we go!
Yeah, baby! That's what I've been waiting for! That's what it's all about! Woo!
I got new stuff for my stream, that's why I had to try it out.
What's the name of that guy with the last hit?
I don't know. It was one of you two. I was getting ready to snipe him, but you guys were... I was kind of letting you do your thing, because you said water versus fire, so I was like, oh, let's see what happens.
That was good.
Oh, shoot, I should have asked. Is anybody going back to lobby?
Nope. I don't think we already know.
Okay, now I'm making sure, because I know sometimes it gets buggy. If one person goes back to lobby, then it gets all weird. Guys, I got time for probably one more game.
Okay.
Oh wait, what am I talking about? Today's Thursday, right?
No, we're good.
I got like an hour and a half.
Oh, I gotta land in water from the bus one more time. And I gotta do 500 more damage.
Oh, with the water. Okay.
Yeah.
If I find a water, I'll give it to you.
Thank you.
Yeah, pretty much completed all those. I just gotta land on the train, and then I gotta do a healing from a vending machine. Or a player. Or not a player,
NPC. Oh, so you're gonna do Bioshock on the 20th?
Oh yeah, I've been doing Bioshock. I'm almost done with the first one. And then I'm gonna move on to the second and third. Let me see.
Good luck with the third one, because it's way more hard.
Yeah, I heard it wasn't that good.
It
like completely deviates from the story and everything. Let's see, Reckless, what do we got? Collect a legendary rarity. Eliminate opponent with a pistol or sniper. Oh, that's my jam right there.
Alright, we're gonna land in, we're gonna do water too though.
I gotta land in fire temple.
Oh, you're going to the temple. Which temple are you going?
Fire.
Oh, mark it.
I marked it on purple.
Okay, we got people going everywhere.
Oh, this sucks.
Land in the water right here. Meet up with this EK afterwards. Let's see, Underfox, I'm going where that mark is. The one in the middle. Because it's kind of in the middle, so then both people can do their quests.
Okay.
Yeah, where the red mark is. Because he's got to land in the water, and he's got to go to that fire temple. You know, I think there's a fire temple somewhere else too, though. But that's okay. Just meet up with us afterward, EK. Did you land in the water?
Yeah. There's earthbending and earthbending.
Yeah, that's our Earthbending temple there. That's why I dropped it there. That way, I figured there's a lot of water there you can land in there.
Yeah.
But there's a lot of good loot usually over here.
Hey, where are you? Who needs the healing from a player?
Oh no, I gotta do the healing from the. Oh, why does she heal up?
Well, I have this.
Oh no, it's gotta be from NPC. Yeah, it's gotta be either from NPC or. Oh cool, I got the landed after the first something. I got some kind of challenge or something completed.
Oh, there's a little bit of hammer fire.
Oh, try light that fire too. I can't remember. Oh, you guys are on water. Never mind. There's shots fired over there.
You guys.
I'm chasing somebody.
Right, somebody over here.
Oh, I gotta find a weapon.
I'm back to
weapon.
You guys now.
I see. I need something. I guess I'll take Earthbending for now. Since that's the only
Zuko's cooking burgers.
There's somebody over this way.
I'm coming towards you guys.
I'm coming towards you guys.
I'm gonna go over here first because I need a weapon.
Because I need a weapon.
If I use this Earthbending, I'm gonna die. I guarantee. I'm gonna die. I
guarantee.
Oh, there's an NPC over here though. Do they heal up?
Do they heal up?
That'll help me out, actually.
Ooh,
they got my Reaper. I'll take that. Uh oh, I hear people.
Got him from behind.
I'm coming up over there with you guys.
EK,
when you get a chance, meet up with us.
I'm trying. I got a car right here so I can get
to you. Who all needs a shield? I have this,
crap.
Can't think of what it's called.
What is that?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that'll work.
Okay, I'm going to go back to the car.
What happened, EK?
I got a fast car now, so I'm going to meet you guys over there.
Oh, nice.
Open this up, might be cabbage. Okay.
There's a chest up here. I need to find like an AR or something. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Sweet. I'm gonna drop this Earthbending. I don't want that, but somebody can take it if they want it. There's another chest somewhere. There's
I gotta get away from this enemy. I can't fight him.
What happened? There's a huntress here. Alright. I just gotta drive the train. Or not drive the train, but ride on it.
Oh, I hear fire.
Yeah, I'm coming,
I'm here.
Get knocked, fool.
I made it.
Another one over here.
He's marking us.
I'm gonna finish him off. I'll take that blue one. Yeah, drop the green one. Nice. One more, we got one more somewhere over here.
Right here.
Oh, there's two, there's two. Oh, you gotta do the damn point, AK. Okay, I think that's everyone. They really need to make it to where you can turn off your friend's fire. Because I'm like looking, watching all the gunshots and finding out that it's our teammates. Are that gunshots over here? Then turn around, it's one of my teammates.
Did you get that last guy, EK?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was a hand cannon.
The Irish.
I like that thing. What's up?
Can my cousin join?
You can. We won't be able to do squads, though.
We'll
have to do something else.
Oh, actually,
this is going to be my last match. Oh, wait, never mind. No, it's not my last match. So I keep thinking it's Wednesday for some reason.
We could split up a bit. I can...
Well, it's because he just wants to get promoted in the video just once. Because he hasn't been in your video, like, once.
Yeah, sure.
What's this? Making the bananas rain?
That's Medusa. Medusa making the bananas rain.
Was she making bananas?
She's doing the DK dance. That's from Donkey Kong. You guys don't remember that? That's full on DK right there. We're talking about
Nintendo 64.
Oh, actually, did she give us something? I didn't even talk to her.
I don't know.
She gives you a shield.
Oh yeah, she does. Hey guys, she's got a purple Thunderbus. If somebody wants one of those. She's selling it. Actually, I guess I'm
you know your subscribers, you actually beat one of my friends from school, actually.
What's that?
My friend at school, he has like 123 subscribers, and you have 153.
Oh, I have 153. Wow, yeah. It's gone up since this morning then, because when I looked at it this morning, it was 148. Nice. Let me refresh that thing.
Oh, you decided to leave.
Oh, he's probably going to come back after. Let's see. I got too much stuff on here now. Let's see. Refresh it and see what it is.
They're shooting in, like, the east.
Yeah, northeast. 75.
Alright, where are we at? 75. Oh, I see. Let's go there.
I think they're fighting for the key card on the map.
Oh, yeah, on the satellite.
Yeah. Oh, they're very close to us.
Right in the middle of them.
Yeah, we're right behind you. Oh, he's up by the zipline. Under Fox just said. Shit, guys, we got somebody on the left of us too. Oh, Scooby's fighting somebody. Oh, you got him? Zipline, they're going back. They're going back across the zipline. Shit, Under Fox is down.
Should not have. But I didn't know they were there, you know.
Yeah, no.
They're hiding out in that building.
There's a blind in back, guys. They're up there. I'm gonna grab your card, under Fox.
Okay.
I'll get this guy up here.
Careful, careful. We're splitting apart. There's one up there somewhere. He's got an NPC with him.
Run. Help.
Come this way. Come back over here. Hold on, I got you. Where's he at? There's one in the water. Oh, he's in the water. Yeah, there's a guy up by the rocks. He's firebending. Shit, I can't get him. I can't get a clear shot on him. Oh, no, I'm coming. He's firebending. Oh, shit, not me inside. All right, fall back. If we have to. How are they hitting me? Oh, he's sniping from way over there. I have no scope on this thing. Let's see if I can get him down.
Oh.
Broke a shield. How are you not knocked? My crosshairs were on you. Oh fuck, I'm out of ammo. What the fuck? They're coming up behind us. Oh, there's two teams, that's why. This guy's over here fighting somebody else to NPC. Fuck, I hit the NPC. Oh fuck, NPC, I'm sorry buddy, I didn't mean to hit you. Reload.
Oh my.
Hold on. I'm working on it. I'm cooking.
No, watch out.
Ah. There's one right here.
Whoever's still alive.
Oh, EK. I got medkits and stuff over here.
I healed.
Good. I got shields too.
Let me drop you one.
Or two. Oh, you good? You got one?
I got another one for you right here.
Careful, they're peeking.
There's one right here if you can grab it.
And then I'll try. I got enough for me still. Sweet. There's two teams over there, that's why. Because I watched one. The one I knocked was fighting somebody else's NPC.
No. They killed my NPC.
I seen that. I'm going to heal up. I'm going to go in here real quick. Oh, I can't open the door while I'm healing. Shit.
She had a Reaper.
Did she drop her ammo for it? Oh, no.
Oh no.
Oh, I should pick up that Reaper though. Cause then it'll give me at least three rounds. Let's see if I can't take the ammo out of there. Okay, hold on, let me shield up real quick. Why does it sound like a circus? Oh, Medusa's out here juggling something.
My card's in the storm, so be careful.
Alright. Did they leave already, or where are they at?
They're still there, but I can tell they're just camping.
I don't see your card anywhere. Oh, your card's over here. Shit, storm's coming. I got medkits. I'm gonna try to grab his card. I should grab some of those berries too, I think. I got you. It's only one tick right now, I think. I got your card.
Okay, I'm gonna reboot him.
Shit, I don't know. Yeah, I should be able to reboot them both. I gotta make it, so I should be okay. I got two make it.
There's one in circle over there.
Shit, where's the other one at? Oh, I got I got both their cards already. I'm trying to look for those berries so I can grab one while I'm... Oh, there's a car here. Thank goodness.
I'm trying to get a car over here.
Oh, there's no fuel.
Oh,
you shit
no
me.
Fuel, you shit me.
All right, hold on. I'm like, yeah, I got a car. Oh, well, that's why the car's here.
Yeah, that was my car.
Yeah, I was going to say, it looked
like... There's a motorcycle.
Oh, yeah, I see that. I see that. Yeah, nice.
I see that. Yeah, nice.
All right, let's go. All
right, let's go.
I still got one more med kit, so I should be good when I come in. Let's get some air here. Watch this. Keep going. Coming in. There's a reboot over here. Oh, the storm's moving again. Holy shit. Oh, did I crash it? Flip it. Where are you at, EK? Oh, you're way over there.
I got a reboot over here.
Okay, I'm out of the storm. I'm coming towards you. Woohoo! Oh, what the hell? How do I keep crashing like that? Oh, because I'm pushing forward like I'm... Like I'm trying to go forward, I guess. When I get in the air, it does that. Okay, let me heal up. Oh, sorry. I ghost rided the whip right into him. Hold on.
I mean, you only took my overshield.
Here, here's a reaper if somebody wants. I grabbed a blue reaper.
Yeah, I can use a gun.
I must have grabbed. I think I picked up the ammo along the way, too, because I have more ammo than I started with. Island's right there, guys.
Oh, Loot Island just spawned in.
I'll take this bicycle. Guys, there's a gun up here. There's guns up here, it looks like. If somebody wants to use a zipline. I think we're heading towards the island now. There's going to be lots of loot up there.
Okay, there's a rift right here.
Perfect.
Perfect.
I'm watching these guys to make sure nobody's shooting at them as they shoot down this way. Yeah, there's a rift right here, guys.
There's a rift right here, guys.
It's only going to last for a couple seconds. But there's another one up on the hill if you don't make it. Oh, yeah. We're going to have to catch one on the hill. Oh, right here, Scooby.
I'm going to be up here because I don't know if I saw someone.
Oh, where'd he go?
It's fire bending. Need water bending.
Grab that rift behind you.
Whoa.
That's me coming in.
Here.
I should mod these weapons, baby. I'll wait. Let's see what we get from here. Anything good? Oh, that scared the shit out of me.
I take the gatekeeper.
Oh, sorry.
That's fireman.
I'm gonna take that purple shotgun and nobody cares. There's firebending here too, guys. And here.
Yeah.
And
then
with one? Okay,
actually, I'm gonna take one.
I like to be overpowered. Yeah, me too. Okay, a little bit more shield if anyone's got any. The fact, the only thing I hate about this web, the gatekeeper, you can't put a silencer on it.
Yeah. I like how you can extend the clip, though. And it'll make it a little bit better. That gun's kind of OP, too, though. If you get the right shot on it. There's airbending here.
Oh, storm's coming in.
Shit, let's go. Launchpad.
Right here.
Circle's right below.
Oh, yeah. Where are we going? Guys, we got medallions over here somewhere. Let's go over here. To Lavish. Oh, wait. Let's see what the circle is. Oh, yeah, right there in Lavish. That's perfect. I'm going on the roof. So I can snipe people with this.
That's suspicious.
What's that?
There's a whole bunch of legendary loot over there.
There's a lot of people right here. I see all that gunfire. I should have changed the scope out on this thing. And there's one. There's one right there. Holy shit, there's like two or three teams over there. There's a bunch over here too.
Let's
see if I can hit them from here. That bullet drop's gonna get me. Yeah, that bullet drop's horrible.
They're in the back.
They're everywhere. There's mostly on the bridge.
Mostly on the bridge.
Right there, and then over here somewhere. I can see them a little bit, but I can't see them completely. Oh shit, that's a drop. I think I'm gonna take damage if I drop from them. Oh, a little bit.
They're on the bridge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right there.
Right there.
See if I can hit him with this. Yeah, the bullet drop got me.
Well, I got one for 110.
One of them sniping. The one that just went down is sniping.
I see them down there.
Okay, I'm coming.
You wanna go out engage or what?
27 headshot.
Nice.
Someone down below?
I'm coming. I'm behind you guys.
Yep.
Oh, you guys showed up on the map now.
I
see you on the mini map now.
There are a whole bunch down there.
Oh, broke his shield.
Let's just go for it.
Okay, killed one.
Nice. Careful, there's a whole. There's people up over here still, too, guys. Up on the bridge, he's looking.
Right here.
Right up there, where my mark is.
I'll go for him on the bridge.
I'm gonna go this way and see if I can flank him. There's a medallion up here too, guys. Be careful. Okay, now I got the top view. I'm on the bridge. Over by the tree
You're
right
dead.
There.
You're
no,
dead.
There's one over there. There's two over there. How did I not hit his shield? Oh, that one's an NPC. Oh, broke his shield?
No.
Hold on. Fuck, I can't get him. Hold on. Hold on, I'm cooking. I'm gonna get your card, okay?
Let me use my firebending just in case.
He's like right there. I see his NPC running around. I think that's his NPC. Is that you zip lining up? Where's your card? Oh, it's right there in front of me. There's like too much shit right there. I was like, what is that?
I'll grab your crown for you too, buddy. Or was that someone else's crown?
I think that was EK's. Did you grab it?
Well, that might have been somebody else's.
I'll grab this one too.
Oh,
I already got a crown. I can't grab it. Hey, grab that crown, Scooby.
Somebody else just grabbed it.
Oh, that was under force. I thought there was three over there, but I guess not. Alright, there's a reboot over there. Watch out, somebody's sniping at us. From where? Over there. I can't get him. Another peek across the tree. Got him. Oh, broken shield. Did you get him?
You got me down.
Okay, hold on. Me and Scooby are taking this guy out. Yeah, you better run, buddy. There's another one over here, guys. Be careful. I don't know where he's at, he's in the bush. Oh, you freaking A. Oh, the whole team, that's why. Alright, guys. Are we ready up or anybody need to go back to lobby?
I'm going back to lobby.
I'm ready
to.
Okay, I'm going to go lobby. Because if we're trying to ready up from two different positions, it gets all weird.
Alright, let's see here.
Guys, I want to land on the train if we can.
Yeah, that's cool.
Oh, it changed because somebody came in and left. There we go. Why did that change? What is going on? It won't let me change it. We're not doing it, but it wouldn't let me go to zero build. There it goes. That was weird. I kept clicking on it. I had to go to a different one and then go to that one.
Yeah, it's a buggy.
Yeah, it happens every time they do an update.
This water bending will take me forever.
What's your current? Mission, I gotta do 600 damage with water bending.
I gotta receive passive healing with water bending by entering water, and then restoring shield, which is too hard to do.
It's not that bad, especially at range when doing damage.
Okay, I'm gonna have to move right the train.
What happened?
Train? If we can all go on the train.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. That's the one I need to do too. There's weapons and stuff
power
too, so it's
pretty good. Hey,
can I do as a friend, okay? No?
I don't think he heard you.
Oh. Loading screen just loaded right up.
Yeah, I can swear you right now. Hey, EK, are you there?
Yeah.
Oh. He was saying he wanted to add you. Can you hear him? Or do you have it set to where you can only hear him if he's your friend?
I can hear him.
Oh, okay, there you go. Let's see here. Purchase an item. Service from a character vending machine. Reload weapon with that 10 seconds after. I'm gonna do that one. That one's pretty easy. Alright, let's see where the train's going. It's probably gonna change here in a minute.
What did you say one time?
I wanted to add you as a friend.
Underfox.
Because you're a good player, so.
I'm up at the mark up there because I think that's where the train's gonna be pretty much when we drop in. Alright, so it's gonna be in that area.
I'll try to land over here in case it does go far.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait till I'm a little more closer to it. Usually what I do is I watch the number, and then when it starts going back up, then you know you're about as far as you're gonna get from it.
Okay, which one, red or purple?
Let me see where the train's at. I'd go red because it hasn't made it to red yet. I'm trying to actually see the train.
You know what I'm trying to do?
What's that?
You know what I'm trying to do?
What is that?
I'm trying to meet every YouTuber in the world.
Oh, good luck with that. That's a lot of YouTubers.
Like, who only plays Fortnite?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh,
yeah, you gotta glide. Get on your glide.
Boom.
Oh, yeah, I might catch just the back end of it. Oh, I got people.
Yeah, same.
Oh, I'm gonna miss it altogether.
Catch it. Yeah, I was gonna say catch it on the turn over here. Or cut across the water if you can, Underfox. Upcoming.
Slide.
Get right in the middle of it. Oh!
I can't make it.
Let's see. It might. It's gonna slow down over here. I think. Oh, nice. I'm gonna get this the big one going.
The big one going.
The big chest.
Isn't there like a chase back over there?
Oh, you can open that one if you want. Did you guys make it or no? In case they're chasing it.
No.
Alright.
Huh, I'm gonna go get airbending over here so I can make it faster.
Well, it's stopping at this station right here for a couple seconds. Oh, I should put the minis on.
Wait, I'm actually gonna cut corners with it.
Yeah, I was gonna say it's stopping right now. Cut it. It's stopping at the train for a second, probably. Or I think it does. Or it slows down.
It just slows down.
Yeah, it just slows down.
Where back are you guys?
They're over there to the left of us, the southeast. Let's see if we can see them on the map. Oh, we're coming right to you guys. Oh, actually, if you guys come this way, you might be able to make it. Oh, crap. There's your drum gun. I want
come on,
this
don't one. Where's the zipline?
Hand cannon?
Oh, did you want that? Here, you can have that.
No, I got the hand cannon.
Oh, I made it!
You made it? Nice. There's some good loot over here. There's a purple harringer right here if you want it. Oh shit, what happened to my gun? Oh, there it goes.
Come on, Scooby!
Yeah, I'm not making that. I'm about to find the vehicle.
Okay, I'm about to let me see. It looks like it's gonna stay in the circle, so.
For now.
Oh, there's a motorcycle back there.
Oh crap. Hello.
Did you make it?
No,
I ran into.
Okay, I got you. I'm coming for you. Oh, you got a motorcycle?
Okay, we're going.
Nope.
Okay, I got you. I'm coming to get you.
No, I'm dead.
He's fighting somebody. Hold on, I'm coming.
There's more than two people of you.
I'm coming, I'm right behind you. Where are they at? Mark them. I see him, watch this.
Okay, I'm completing my time.
Alright, now I gotta kill this one.
I got him.
I just gotta do damage.
Oh shit, sorry. Yeah, I forgot you were trying to do the charge.
Yeah, you're good.
He blew up my. I freaking ghost-rided that motorcycle right into him and jumped off and started shooting at him. I don't think he was expecting that. There's a motorcycle here, though. We can catch up with him if you want.
Hey! Let's go.
Oh, I was using the wrong gun, too. Hold on, wait a minute. Are you still in the train, EK?
No, I'm jumping off to get towards you guys.
No, we're coming towards you, because we gotta ride it for the challenge. I was gonna say, we'll make it. We're on a motorcycle. Where's the train at? There's people behind us. Let's get these people behind us real quick. Oh, it's NPCs. Never mind. Let me see where's the train at so we know where we're going. We gotta go right here, guys. This is that's a spot. Everybody get in a vehicle or a motorcycle or... There we go. Let's go. Okay, we're all...
There's a motorcycle. Wait for me. Motorcycle. Excuse me.
I'm not driving no more.
He went off the cliff. Are you okay back there? Somebody shoot. Okay.
Or you're just free, riding out there, just no driver.
Let's see, I'll keep an eye on the train. You gotta go over here. You're gonna have to cut it off over there.
Yeah, I had no driver. I was just riding along for the heck of it.
Go try it in the whip.
Yeah.
All right. We're almost to the train.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should cut it off if we go over to where my mark is.
Yeah.
I think it's only like 500 meters we gotta ride it. But the circle's gonna start getting shorter and shorter, so.
Yeah,
You got it. Go right up that. There. Oh, you should just make it.
I don't know if we might make it.
Yeah, you're gonna keep going. Go up that, the valley to the right. There you go, towards the mark. You're almost there. We should just make it. That's okay, you'll make it. We're almost there. Train's right above. Keep going. It's gonna go right across that bridge to your left. Okay, hop out. Go to the bridge on the left. Oh, it's down below. Sorry, guys. Here we go. Woohoo! We made it. Are you guys on? I see three and four. We're missing. Oh, there he's up. He's up top. Yeah, we made it. Now we just gotta make sure it doesn't go in the storm. I think we're gonna be okay.
What do we gotta do? We gotta ride it for a certain amount of time, or
meters? I think it is. Let me see what I'm at. Elements. Oh, I finished mine already. It's in the elements. Oh, you guys may not have it yet because it's the fire. It's the fire chakra.
Okay.
I already have the final chakra.
But yeah, I know. I think me and you were the ones doing it. But that one right there, there should be loot coming out of there in a minute. Here's a blue AR if somebody wants it. Because I forgot I picked up a purple one, so I was using my blue one the whole time.
I just moved my hand. It sounded like paper was next to me.
Anything good over there? No reapers. I'll take this though.
No, nobody minds.
There's a blue. That's not what I want. I like how my crosshairs are on the freaking thing, but it's not letting me do it. There we go. That's better.
I didn't mean to do that.
Did you check a thing? Okay. Well, are you done with your challenge?
The back in.
I haven't completed it.
No.
You did or you didn't?
What's that?
I did.
Oh, okay. So where do we want to go now? Whose challenge is next?
I just gotta kill people with this waterman.
Okay, let's look for people. Let's look for gunfire, and when we see it, we'll jump off.
Eliminate opponents in different matches.
Oh, I thought I seen somebody run up a hill. I guess not. I feel like there's probably somebody over here somewhere. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. There's a zip line there if we want to jump off and go check it out.
Yeah,
alright, let's go, guys. We're getting off.
Here we go.
Zip line. There should probably be somebody over here or on the other side where the other fields are. I'd imagine. Oh, yep, see gunshots already. Over here, northeast. Where's Scooby at? Make sure he's out front.
Yeah,
you're good. I'm gonna let you fire, but then I'll just watch who you're firing in case it gets out of hand. I'll back you up.
I've seen them. They're over there.
Oh, yeah, I see two. They're way over there, guys.
I had to use thermal on them.
I seen the tracers. Somebody shooting at us. Oh my god. I thought I jumped and then I couldn't grab the thing, so. I'm gonna go up this way, guys. They're on the bridge kind of area. You guys want to fight them until you get your challenges. I'll just back you up.
No!
Okay, I'm coming. Sorry, guys. I fell down. There's a blood. I'm flanking
them. Somebody's shooting.
Mark them. Oh, fuck. I see him. Knocked. Is that you?
One on the side.
Yeah, flanked up. There's one right here. He's almost done. Fuck, how are you not dead? What the hell? That's bullshit.
There's another group shooting outside of us.
Oh, is that what it is? Fuck. I was turning that guy up. I don't see how he didn't die, though. Because I was shooting at him right next to him. Like, literally, I could reach out and punch him in the face. While he was shooting at you. And somehow he still didn't get down.
I didn't know there was a stumbling quest to get more.
Travel distance while sliding. Destroy a stone statue.
I hate that bug, like just that quest bug where you have to like keep opening your menu to get rid of it.
Get rid of what? What's that?
Like the quest menu, like either the characters pop up when you get rid of your map.
Oh yeah, where they got the exclamation marks on it?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, like I've cleared that out like every time I start the game and I gotta restart it. Or like, push the ball out. Alright.
Okay, I'm on Earth Cracker.
Okay, let's see what you got then.
Yeah, travel distance by sliding, destroy a stone structure.
Oh, I think you gotta do 50 of those, right? Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember that one.
I gotta land, visit Mount Olympus or Coastal Columbus.
Nice.
What if they bring back Darth Vader's mythic lightsaber?
Oh, maybe. They probably
will. Ready?
Yeah, I think we're all ready. I mean, it takes a little while to do the thing. This way. Let me see. Is everybody in the lobby?
No, we're already up.
Okay. No, I was making sure.
It's just waiting to find a match then.
Yeah, so the only one I got is I just gotta get a patch-up service from a vending machine or a character. So once I take damage, I gotta either buy it from a vending machine or talk to a character. That's the last one I got.
Okay, the shop is almost gonna change. It's 518. You changed that 7.
Noise. Is that 7 your time or 7 my time? So guys, I got about an hour, or not even an hour, 45 minutes, so I gotta go. So I got time for probably one or two more matches, depending on how long they last. Let's see, do a damage shotgun. Oh, I'm just gonna do the survive the circle.
I have a whole bunch of the obsidian next to me.
Alright, what do we want to land? You gotta go Olympus, you said, yeah?
Yeah.
Olympus. Right here, Mount Olympus.
I already did Olympus, so I have to go over here. So let's do that first and then go over here.
Where do you gotta go?
Yeah. I'm purple, so I have to go over there. So let's do Olympus first.
Yeah, I was gonna say that's a distance surge over there. Alright. It might be sweaty over here, guys, so let's stay close if you can. Because there's gonna be a lot of people dropping here.
Oh my god, get off my screen quest.
Let's see, I'm just gonna mark the one that I got because that's my last one I need. So I don't forget about it. There we go. Purchase a patch-up service from a character or vendor machine. Basically, when I take damage, I'm gonna get an NPC to heal me or a vendor machine to heal me. Oh, what the hell? It got bugged. It quit moving forward. There it goes. Oh, okay. if anybody finds firebending,
I guess it starts like every match. You can't see your like character.
Yeah, there's your cabbage. If you need to hit it with the firebending.
Hello there.
We got firebending. All right, we got
gunfire.
Yeah, there you go. I'll just say there's footprints. I'm gonna get this bounty real quick soon. Get some gold.
Who's in the air? I'm gonna shoot him.
I'm looking for a weapon still. Oh, there's a chest above me. I can see the, like the epic glitter or whatever coming off of it. There's a blue carriager there if somebody needs it. I picked up the shotgun.
I honestly love the shotgun.
Yeah, I like the frenzy one. I heard they nerfed it though. Somebody told me they nerfed it a little.
Yeah, they did nerfed it.
I was like, no. That explains
why. Waterbend, there's a statue thing right there.
Nice. I'm looking for an AR. I just seen a chest somewhere.
It looks like our bounty is in limited.
Yeah, they're probably gonna fight Zeus.
Yeah, I think it's just fight Zeus right now.
Oh, there's a couple chests
here. Which steps below me?
Oh, they're probably going for these.
Let's
see.
I'm calling it. Kratos is coming up to the shop tonight.
Nice. Can't
come in that way.
There's earthbending if somebody needs it. I'll bring
Zeus.
I'll bring it to you. Didn't you see
the representative of destroying Olympus?
Thunder. I need these minis. Somebody said they needed earthbending, yeah? Maybe not. Oh, you guys are fighting Zeus. I'm coming.
Yeah, we're fighting Zeus.
I'm coming up there right now.
Guard.
Oh, this got the eagle eye scope on it. Holy crap! Good thing I've seen that before I fought an actual opponent.
Is that the real close?
All right, I'm coming. Watch this. Let's shoot him from back here.
Yeah. I'm in the match right now.
Where'd he go? Where is he?
He's way up here.
Yeah.
Did he go through the roof?
Yeah.
That's why he's laughing, because he just like jumped off the map.
There's zip lines that you can get up there.
Yeah, but he normally don't do that.
If we die, I have to get off the
way. Where did he go? I've never seen him go up there before.
Whoopsie.
He's up on the roof. Yeah, I was like, how did he get up there? He'll never go up there.
Huh?
Go back down there.
Go back down?
No, I was shooting at him, telling him to go back down. I was like, go back down there. He fell down the side, I think. Yeah, his
Someone should take a sniper.
I'll take it. If nobody cares. Alright. I'm gonna drop this one though, because it's an AR with the eagle eye.
Hey, where is everybody?
We went back down.
Nah, it's okay. Here, I'll do this.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, you already got it.
Oh, yeah, I just finished off. EK needs help, and so does Underfox.
Yep, I'm going down. There's EK.
Hey guys, huddle up. He's got champagne.
Irish
Peace. What's up?
I have to go right now.
Oh, you gotta go right now? Alright.
Yeah. I'm gonna give you all my loot.
Guys, there's loot. Are you there? There's your water bending right there. Did you need that? Or you finished that one?
No, I already finished that one.
Oh, there's a coin. The Zeus coin or something. What's that? What does it do? Run faster and jump higher while sprinting. Or goes your location on the map. You can take it if you want, if whoever wants it. We got another medallion to the right of us, though. I don't know if they're moving in this way or what. Actually, it don't look like they're moving. Oh, yeah, they're slowly moving this way. I'm gonna grab those cleaners. Those could help out a bit. Does that have a scope on it? Yeah, the medallion's like really close. It has no scope. Oh. They're airbending. Down there. I see him right down there. He's coming around. Yeah, he's coming towards you. Or he's circling. He's trying to get up on the high ground. He's gonna come over here. Yeah, he's coming all the way around behind us.
Right here.
He just went all the way around
behind him.
Yeah, he's coming behind you. God, this guy's just circling all the way around. He's down below again. Over here. On me. He's coming towards you, Scooby. Oh no, towards
There's
me.
There's two of them.
Fuck, I can't see. How did I not kill that guy? I'm up close with him in a purple freaking shotgun.
Alright.
He's coming up behind you on the box.
I'm down. Oh. There's another guy. Watch out, Scooby.
Yeah, that right. One, yeah, that one I was shooting at, I freaking, he would not die.
Okay, so what are we doing now? Go back to lobby?
Yeah, let's go back to lobby. We gotta change it to trios.
Do you want your nephew to play?
Yeah, he can come in. Yeah, he can That's fine.
Let's see if he's still on. He sent me an invite a little while ago.
Apparently, I unlocked a guitar. Or what's it called? Yeah, a guitar.
No, he logged back off.
Alright, I'm gonna switch it to trios then. Let me see if I got anybody else.
Alright.
Well, this guy's kinda cool, but he just started a match. I don't know if he'll jump in or not. I'll send him an invite though.
I gotta destroy Stone, and I gotta visit Olympus one more time. Collect cabbages. I gotta collect 3 cabbages.
I'm just waiting one second waiting just to see if this guy jumps in or not. No, I don't think he did. Alright.
Use a rock wall and hit an opponent with a throwing rock.
So yeah, that one, that was the one that you gotta do the shield. And then you throw the attack at him.
And you don't even have to use the shield when a player is nearby.
Yeah, you just do it out in the open.
Just put it out.
I gotta figure that out.
Guys, it's hot. Okay, give me 2 seconds. I'm gonna open up some windows.
Okay. Yeah.
What time is it? Yeah, so I got time for probably one more match.
That works.
I gotta go pick my boy up from school.
May 3rd.
Why does it say May 3rd, but it's May the 4th be with you, but they're doing it on May 3rd.
I gotta open up 6 chakras.
Oh, that's basically opening up all the elements.
Okay.
Yeah, I still got Earth. I get open up the Earth one now.
I got the little temples and all that stuff. Storehouse. I'm gonna do that one. You said you gotta go Olympus one more time?
Yeah.
Alright, there we go. We'll go over there. Yeah, I basically just gotta heal up from a vending machine.
That's all I gotta do.
I think my shirt's too long. I'm like, sit. There we go, it's better. It's getting hot and humid. Look at that fish stick. He's wearing the skeleton one. That's pretty cool. It's like fish stick skeleton. Like, so is Jack Skeleton. If I ever see the Peely, the bone Peely, it's called, I want that one because he has a built in emote where he plays like the xylophone on his own ribcage. It's pretty cool.
I
want the turtles.
Oh, yeah, they just had all those. They, I wonder, they probably won't come out with the Peely one until Halloween.
I did call it. They leaked it. Kratos is coming out tonight. Oh, nice.
Oh, nice.
EK's in the chat over here. Yeah, he's. You're gonna get the Kratos?
You're gonna get the Kratos?
That might be kind of cool. I wonder what his harvesting tool is going to be. Isn't it the chain? He's going to have that chain, probably. I wonder if he'll be able to harvest from a distance, though. That'd be kind of interesting. That would kind of suck if you had to be all the way. Oh, it might be the axe, though, too. Well, I just found a gun. There's people
right behind us.
Yeah, see that? Getting situated. There he is. I'm coming. I slid him.
How the hell is he moving around so fast like that?
That's what I'm wondering.
He doesn't have anything special, you know?
Yeah.
Oh no,
flip
it. Watch
out,
no, no.
Fall back if you have to.
Fall back if you have to.
Oh, he's the only one.
Oh, he's the only one.
Oh yeah,
AR.
Someone shooting at me.
I hit that dude with four shotguns.
Okay, hold on. Where you at? On the way.
They're coming around behind me.
Okay, hold on, I gotta drop some stuff.
Around behind this.
There's a blue shotgun if you want that.
Okay,
get right here, here he comes. He's getting his friend's card, that's what it is.
Card,
got him. Come in here, come in here.
Come in here, come in here.
Yeah.
Oh, there's one more coming.
Oh, there's one more.
Oh, no, that's him crawling around.
Oh, no, that's him crawling around.
They're watching us.
Yeah, he's marking me.
Yeah, he's marking me.
Guarantee he's marking me.
Guarantee he's marking
me. Oh, you fucker.
Oh, you fucker.
He got in the way so I can revive you.
So I can revive you.
I didn't know that.
I didn't know that.
What the fuck? That's a glitch. You guys seen that?
He
got right up on me, so I couldn't revive him. I've never seen that before.
That's kind of cool, though.
Yeah, that is.
Yeah, that is.
Oh, why did I grab that med kit? Let me take that. And then I'll wait until you heal up and I got the splash. And then we'll go grab him.
Oh, you took my shotgun.
Hey, there's that.
I took your shotgun.
Bubble stuff I got there.
Yeah, you got a shotgun?
I have a purple. I had a purple one that I had from the beginning.
Oh, okay, cool. Never mind.
I don't know where yours is at.
Oh,
right there, that guy took it. Hold on, give me a second.
There he is. Another guy. Back up, you mind? Oh, I'm back down.
Hold on. I'm dead. Oh no, he dead.
Oh no, he dead.
Okay, come back over here, kid.
Come back over here.
I'm gonna keep using for bait, okay?
I'm sorry. Yeah, okay.
Just keep coming out there, then it will bloom to me. Hold on, I have to heal up myself.
That's a whole team right there. That's three guys.
Yeah.
He blew up.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, he did. He blew up. So I think that was the last one. We gotta go grab his card here in a minute. Oh no, we still got 160. Okay.
Grab
this med kit here. There's your drum gun. You can have that. And then there's a shotgun right there too.
Drum gun. Fuck yeah. Wait, I get done healing.
And then let me drop that. I've been using this freaking gatekeeper. It's pretty deadly. Oh, he reloaded really fast. Okay, where's his card at?
I don't know.
That's weird. It doesn't show up. Let me look at the map. Oh, I see you. I see you now.
Oh, I see you. I see you now.
I just wasn't close enough. Sometimes it shows up in the map. We'll
grab that for later.
I got a champagne bottle once we get him up.
Oh, nice.
That dude that you guys killed the last one? I put four shotgun bullets into him and he was able to walk away.
Yeah, sometimes it's really weird like that. It's like, what the hell? Like, you untake a whole clip into somebody and like, how are you not dead right now? And actually, Fortnite's math is fucking broken because I did the math one time. I forget what it was. It was like, I think it was me and Bravo in a combined total of 500 damage and the dude still wasn't down. We're like, what the fuck? And there's actually been. There's actually been, yeah, max is 250. You can take that if you want. I try to find this reboot. Where the hell is it? Oh, it's over here. Okay, I'm gonna throw a bubble down for us. Watch this. If I can get up on here. There we go. And a double reboot. I got a little. Oh, you said you had that champagne, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
There's some gunfire kind of nearby, so.
Yeah, I see that. Oh, shield. Didn't last very long. Alright. Sorry.
What do you want, a shotgun or a pistol?
Yeah, there's a shotgun right there.
I
gotta find some AR.
Whatever you want to throw down.
Okay, you can have the shotgun.
Oh, here.
You want shotgun shells.
There you go. Alright. I gotta get some more ammo first. Oh, here we go. What's this?
Oh, I gotta stand next to you.
Oh, you
champagne bottle.
Oh, yeah, shit. I forgot about that. We gotta go towards circle.
Yeah,
Sweet. That was that, effective. It gave all of us full shields.
Wait, wait, let's go in separate directions though.
What? Oh, I'm going to a circle. Let's go down. Let's go down like that way. Where are you guys going? Where are you at?
I don't know.
Let's go towards go towards my mark.
I went towards circle.
Yeah, that's good. Because I said we have less than a minute to get to the circle. I mean, it's right there, but we don't want to be getting shot in the back while we're getting to circle. There might be something in there.
I'm on my way.
No, it's good. I'm just looking to see. Oh, yeah, there's a chest right there. I just need ammo. I've got 26 AR. Oh, there we go. There's a chest here. Somebody will check this one. Splash. I'll see what's in here. See if there's anything in here. Oh, I'm taking that, sorry. You can have the green one, though.
Yeah, I just want to get rid of that non-common.
Oh, this one don't even have a scope on it. That's okay, though. It's still purple. There's a train. Do we want to catch a train?
Sure.
Okay, let's slide down. Slide down.
Oh, yeah, we're good.
Yep. Run. Keep running. Run and slide. Oh, I caught the back end of it. Oh, there's a car right there. Light him up. Oh, no, he's on the train. Oh, he got lit up. Kill him. Light his car up.
Oh, I'm getting shot from behind.
Oh, shit. Yeah, there's one behind.
I'm down. I did 100 damage.
Oh, that was good. Let me see how much time I got. Yeah, guys, this is probably going to be the end. I only got 20 minutes left. Alright. Let's see. I'm going to go back to lobby. I'm going to go into my intermission screen. What is it? Thursday?
Alright.
Claim all this real quick. Alright guys, that's going to do it for today's stream. And the next time I stream is going to be Saturday. We're going to be playing Bioshock. It'll be 1 p.m. Hawaii Standard Time. If you're wondering what time that is for you, you can actually check the chat. I took the liberty of making all the different times. Give or take an hour or two for your time zone. If you guys want, you can join the Bioshock Discord. We're going to be playing all three Bioshocks. We almost finished the first one. Then we're going to go on the second one. So I'm going to drop the link for the Bioshock Discord right there in the chat. Also check my stream schedule. I try to post it a week out to keep you guys up to date what times, games, and days that I'm streaming. And let's see what else. Let's see what we got for our poll. Let's check our poll real quick. We had two votes. Today's question was, what is your favorite candy bar? It looks like we had two votes for Snickers, zero for Starburst, and zero for Skittles. We're going to end that post right there. And then we had zero entries for our contest. So we'll pick that up where we left off next time we stream. And we're going to close that up. I think that's about it, guys. So if you guys like the stream, please make sure you hit that subscribe button, click the little bell, turn on all notifications so you know when I go live. And guys, don't forget, as always, IrishBeast82 says, go luck yourself. Love you guys, take it easy.